Okay, so this is the September 2021 playtester beta build of the game. It wasn't one of the ones that was publicly available for the longest time, and then someone leaked it like 2 weeks ago, and I don't think they were supposed to. But I talked about it a bunch in my video. But actually, can I just blow up this? Is that used for anything? No. Quite a few differences in this build. And I don't even know where to start. You can pretty much go to any stage whenever you want. But I think let's just play it in order. Let's play it as close as it was meant to be played. Use the phone? Did that do something? Hang on. I don't think I've ever actually tried using the phone. I remember what it does. I hope it just doesn't close the game. Oh, it's just options. Okay, well, that's not important. Okay. Because in different builds, using the phone is how you start the game. So it's different in like a bunch of different builds. Anyway. Let's get to it. So you can already see, obviously, a bunch of the graphics are very, very much early. A lot of them do remain in the game, though. The final. And, like, most of this layout looks to be the same from, or at least more or less the same as it's seen in the final build. I think, from what I remember. I've played the tutorial level in so many different builds of the game at this point that... Oh, is wall running not a thing yet? No, it has to be. Is it not a thing yet? Okay, well, chat, there we go. In this build, you can't just run up walls yet. I guess that was a thing they added after 2021. So we'll just keep on going. Can't hear any music. It is pretty quiet. Let me turn it up a little bit. It's just weird. The menu was so much louder. I guess it's just background music. Okay, let me know how that is. Hopefully that's better. Alright, moving on. So this is like a mix of the tutorial and John Gutter? Or is it just John Gutter? I hate these guys so much. I hate them so much, dude. I hate them so much. So I guess you can wall run its own, but you have to run up a slope. You can't like jump into a wall yet. Yeah, the combo meter is—it's still in this build. It's still using the what was it called? I talked about it in my first video. The what's it called? I think it's called a heat meter, from what I remember. Even though it was only like 2 weeks ago that I talked about that. That's collision. I thought I was gonna fall down. Yeah, it's called the heat meter, and it worked differently. So from what I understand, is that instead of like the combo meter is how it's seen in the game now, the more enemies you kill quickly in quick succession, once you get to like higher meters, after a certain point, enemies will start doing like unique moves. I don't know if that's present in this build yet. So doing like killing enough enemies fast enough would activate like different effects, so to speak. This seems like an amalgamation of so many different levels, doesn't it? This reminds me of, again, it's been like a week and a bit since I played Pete's Time at all, but Pete's Tower, but, this reminds me of that other level, the taxi level. But, and is it, hang on, is it this build that I can change characters? Wait, I can change characters whenever I want, so that's a thing too. I'm sure it has been documented somewhere, but I kind of found it by myself. So I was just taunting one time. And I was like, oh, my character switched. That's cool. You can also play as Vigilante in this build, too. It's just, Vigilante's hard to play as because not a lot of stuff is, like, built for him yet. You can kind of tell that he wasn't very complete just because he can't. I talked about it in my video as well, and it was meant to be a different play style. But you can't run faster than Mach 3, so you can't... Actually, this build, maybe you can. I think we do have the... It also seems to control not as well, but... take it slow here. I think you can throw dynamite in this build. Can I? I can't throw dynamite in this build. Okay, so yeah, so in this build you still can throw dynamite. And that's something that was like removed from the final. I mean, the whole character was removed, but... let's go. Also, completely different pizza time music. This is like a... I can't remember what the song's called, but it's like a... It's like a classical piece of music. And it's really good. I still love this song. It's so good. Let me know if it's too loud. I've always changed from Vigilante to the noise. Hell yeah. Such a good song. I wish I don't know the name. Like, I mean, most classical songs are hard to know the name of. It's like Sonata in G major for someone, whoever the composer wrote the song for. But that song slaps, dude. Yeah, it's, I do want to get the secret up there. Doesn't it sound so good, chat? So good. I don't know. People might not like it as much as the... Oh, are you kidding me? Right, final pizza time one, but still slaps. Oh, it's just for points. That's it. I thought it was a... I guess I have all five toppings. Whatever. Toppings. Sorry. Just got home from school. Let's go. So I'm going to try and read chat more than last time. It's just hard to read chat when playing this game because everything's just like going so fast. It's hard to like look away even for a second. Okay. Let's try and get not a F rank or whatever, D rank. So good. Someone know the actual name of the song? Like not the remix version, but like the original. I hate that you can't just climb up walls. Oh, there's our boy. Can we even pick him up at the start? Oh, we could have. What? I swear I ran into him earlier. Maybe I didn't. Let's catch up on chat here. What's up, Alex Gamer? I'm sorry, chat. I probably won't be able to reach chat as much during a level. Oh, yeah, this. We'll talk about this in a bit. But I'm pretty sure we get stuck here. After beating a level, you get thrown back here. And I don't think you can, like... You spawn, like, outside of the level, so you can't, like, go inside. It's kind of lame, because you can't really do anything. I think I just softlocked. Oh. Oh, we're still moving. I thought I softlocked. Well, now I softlocked. Now I'm mashing all the buttons and I'm stuck in whatever animation this is. Woo! Okay. Well, on that note. So yeah, after you beat a level, you get thrown out there, but you get thrown out like on top of the level. So you can't like go where you're supposed to without, I guess, like a disabling collision or whatever. So that's a thing. So we'll have to exit back to the main area. Okay. So I don't know how, okay, so we're in, like, the main hub area now. And I can't pick up the food for some reason. There we go. I played this a little bit when I was recording footage for my videos. The layout is so confusing. Obviously, it's not, like, complete. But it's just so confusing, I find. It's just, like, nothing seems to make sense, you know? And stuff will softlock the game. So that's the thing. Like I'm gonna try my best to play it as intended. But it's gonna be tough, chat. It's definitely not ready for release, to put it lightly. But there is a way to actually progress, because there are things in the overworld, kind of like, for example, like Mario 64, Banjo-Kazooie, or whatever, that you can't pass through right away. You have to, like, do something. And I assume you have to, like, play through each level. Normally. Is this the same level? I hope it isn't. Oh, it is. Oh, sorry, chat. Okay, we'll play through it again quickly. Why could I not pick him up earlier? Can you only pick him up after pizza time in this build? There's no way that was... There's no way the developers wanted you to bring them along the whole way. No shot. Is that actually what they wanted you to do? They wanted you to pick them up and carry... Fuck, screw it, I'm not doing it anymore. We're just gonna speedrun this. They wanted you to pick him up and carry him all the way to the door? There's no way. There's no way, chat. I refuse to believe that. We're at 400 viewers? I didn't even check. We were at like 100 when we started. Let's go, dude. September build sucks. I've heard that. I don't mind it as much, but I know a lot of people were expecting it to be a lot better than it is. I'm curious, why do people hate it as much as they do? Like, what's the, is it just like not, lack of cohesion? Because it's definitely not great, and I agree. But I'm curious as to why a lot of people hate it as much as they do. I'm curious as to why people don't sugarcoat it, you know? Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about, I guess we don't even need all the, well, maybe we will for this build, the toppins. Maybe you need them to actually unlock stuff, I'm not sure. But I'm not gonna worry about points and stuff all too much. This music still slaps, you know? Monkey. What was I saying? You're meant to pick him up during pizza time and you can use him on the, okay, so he was meant to be like a second lap thing then? Because who would, I mean, I guess in this case, who would go to the start of the level just to go all the way like back here? It's not even like close to the start, it's like towards the end. So it must have been like a second lap. It must have been intended to be a second lap thing, right? Because no one would get to the door and go all the way back without doing second lap. That wouldn't make any sense. In this build, Pepino only has 80% of his power. Like damage? Or just, oh my god, are you kidding me? Or just power levels in general. Oh my god, I hate those bananas, dude. It's called Beethoven Virus. Okay, because I know, there we go. I guess the original song is made by Beethoven. Wait, why is it now playing the Pizza Time song? Pizza, wait, what? Were we playing like a different version of this level? Or does it alternate? Am I going crazy? Last time we did not hear the regular Pizza Time song. We must have, because I literally talked about it. The reason people don't like this build is because the level design and wall climb got heavily nerfed, so you need a slope climb to wall. Yeah, that's a really not good change, I find, as well. Maybe it alternates. I can see that being a thing. It's because of the is it when you play as the noise it changes? Was it Moonlight Sonata? Does Moonlight Sonata sound different? I can't remember at this moment. Oh my, yeah, see, that's the thing, you have, like, I agree with that. It's like, you have all this momentum, and you lose it when as soon as you run into any wall that doesn't have a slope beside it, right? Try the Pizza Tower Sonic Mania mod. I actually have not seen a single mod for this game. I just haven't looked them up or anything. Okay, so there is progression. Okay, so that's cool. So if you play the game, it didn't count any of my top-ins, which is interesting. But I guess it doesn't need to because, I mean, that's cool that there is progression. So after you beat a level, they were already like thinking about how you move on to the next area and stuff. So there's a bomb block. Obviously, we get a bomb at some point. There's some knight. Because I know there's a way to quote-unquote beat this beta. Oh, excuse me? Wait, what? Why is there a floating door? Why is there a path leading to nothing? What do I do? How old is this build? It's from September 2021. So like a year and a half or about a year before the game came out. Just over. So what do I do about that? I got access to this. I might need some backseat gaming for this, chat. I got access to that room, yet there is nothing there. What is the meaning of this? Because we don't have any bombs. Ah, super jump here. Right. I should have considered that. Smart. You guys are smart. Okay, level 2. What is level 2 gonna be? I guess let's find out. I guess let's find out. Oh, so it's an old version of Pizzascape? This version looks quite different, actually. Everything looks different, obviously, but... Oh, that was a good secret. Okay. Also, this song slaps, dude. So good. Can I roll through this yet? No. Okay. Okay, let's switch to the noise. You can also switch color palette whenever you want, which is super cool. Let's be white and blue noise, sure. And I believe their mechanics are different in this build already. I know some builds, the noise does accelerate faster. I don't know if this is already on par or not. There's no secret there yet. Normally, there's like a hidden room back there. And by normally, I mean in... Not even in the final build. I feel like even the Sage build had a secret back there. It's so weird. The development history of this game is bizarre, dude. I feel like sometimes it goes forward. Sometimes it goes back. Sometimes it just goes neither, you know? But I'm glad the final product turned out to be as good as it did. So I think we should still get the knight transformation here. Okay. This is the knight transformation text. I love that stop. Find a stop. Okay, well we're just gonna commit. It's also weird, some builds you can jump while sliding, some you can't. That's what I mean. They were just trying so many different things. There we go. Is this the Halloween build? No, it's quite a bit after the Halloween build, actually. This is the September 2021 playtester build. So it wasn't even a public Patreon build or anything. I don't remember. I mean, there's two Halloween builds, or Hardoween. That one's actually pretty tough. I played the Hardoween one, and it was meant to be more difficult. And it was actually quite tough. This is the same level that's featured in that build, though, or one of them. Also weird how the music like slows up and speeds up. Can't tell if on purpose. I don't care about that last pizza. Whatever. Ah, I was supposed to hit that. There we go. You should play the April 2021 hotfix build. I think I have that one. Oh, there's no ground down here. Nor in other builds, there's ground down there. I guess this one. Oh no, never mind. It doesn't. But there is a secret up there in other builds. It's weird because again, I think they were older builds than this. So I don't know if this was like they kind of went back to the drawing board. I was supposed to get that first. I mean, we've seen that top-ins don't matter because it doesn't count them anyway in this build, but might as well if they're easy enough, I guess. Am I planning on playing any other builds? On stream, I don't know. I've played through a bunch. Like, I've played through almost all of them personally, but am I going to play them on stream? I'm not sure. Depends if you guys want me to. Like, if we have enough viewers as we do now, then I might play some of the other ones. I don't know if I'll play all of them, just because there's so many of them. But I'd like to play some of, like, the early ones, and... Oh, this is weird. Normally, you can go down there. Actually, it might be better to go down there. I don't have to, like, worry about sidewinding constantly. What was I saying? I lost my train of thought. There's a top in there. I guess we'll get it. Even though we don't need to. We might as well. This level, just like the whole aesthetic of it is so different compared to later versions. I mean, it doesn't even look like a castle anymore at this point. It's just like random stuff. Random pizza stuff. Excuse me? Excuse me? Did I just soft lock? Don't tell me I softlocked. I can't reach that block. Oh, can you double jump? Oh, you can double jump with this. Okay, never mind. I'm dumb, chat. It's my fault. I was like, there's no way it's gonna soft lock me like this. That'd be tragic. Okay, we're schmoving. We're schmoving. Yeah, double jump is still here. I mean, it's so weird. There's so many, like... Like, when you're playing the beta builds, you really have to know exactly like, where you are in the development to see, like, where... What's still in, what's not in anymore. Do I explore? There's, like, a dessert topping pizza that I don't believe is ever seen in the final. Okay, so there's Jerome's room. I don't... We might have seen Jerome. I don't remember if we have or not, but okay, that's where we came through. So, yeah, like, even in this build, there's no, crouch to roll. Oh, I died. I was like, what just happened? Did I know Pizza Tower was going to be a horror game? I don't think it was. I'd be interested to hear more about that. Okay, here we go. John Throne. Hello there. Hello there. Okay, so I don't know, like, maybe it's just random, because we're playing as the noise, and it's still playing the pizza time music. I don't know. Is it just random? If it plays this or the other one? Bah, bah, bah. Oh, I have to go up. Oh, hang on. I'm not bothering with those platforms, my G's. I'm just going to go like that. We're just going to not do that. Oh, no. Whatever, we got the stupid kicking guy out of the way. I don't think I pressed up, but okay. It's also kind of, like, less obvious where you're supposed to go without, like, the other characters, like, pointing you in the right direction. You're like, am I supposed to go this way? I guess if you're going the wrong way, something will kick you back, or you'll run into the. I didn't have to do that, I guess. Or you'll run into the blocks that block you. You know. We're almost at the start, I think. Hopefully this counts. That's not. What? No, there's no way. I was gonna say that's not the exit. There's no door there. But there was an invisible door. No. No, chat, no. No, not like this. So you really had to go pick up Jerome at the start again, hey? That's crazy. Oh, if he plays Vigilante, the other Pete's Time song comes on. Okay, I thought someone said noise earlier. B for bad. Oh, there goes the night. I gotta say, chat... Man, it's so bright that my lights aren't even lighting me up enough. Can I turn them up a bit? I do like... Okay, even with max lighting, it's still... I might have to like... Oh, whatever. I won't worry about it now, but... I probably have to turn up the ISO in my camera. Whatever. I don't like that there's no background music in the hub world, but I do like that beating a level like unlocked how to get to the next one. I think that's pretty cool. Ah. Okay. So that moved. How did that help us? What did that do to help us? We already were able to go here. Is this something to do with getting a bomb? I'm sure. I did say the noise. It's usually tied to the noise, but I guess it doesn't work like that here. Maybe. Who knows at this point? Okay, so ice block that's incredibly vertically stretched out. Classic. What else? Okay, we haven't been here yet. Okay. So obviously we get the ability to use the fire ability to break those open. We'll see. We'll see. Ruin lobby. Can I? Okay. There we go. Okay. We haven't played that yet. Oh, hello. Look at this large ladder. I love when they just stretch out the ladder like that. Okay, wasteland. So there's a next level, seemingly. What the hell's this? Oh, it's just one of those teleporty doors, isn't it? To get around. We're not. Warpath. Have my motorcycle, LOL. Sure. sure. Farmland. Oh, hello. Not one. Oh, it's vigilante. Not one step closer. Okay. What if I'm literally you? You gotta fight me. I'm trying. Oh, okay. I'm sure I have to like do something else. Or was I supposed to throw? Okay. Well. Okay. So this is like a fast travel. That's pretty cool. I guess it's just confusing the way it works. Whoa, we got the weenie. Since when? What? Where was there a weenie? Chat, I didn't see... Okay, I'm going to go close my window because it's really bright and it's making it hard to see my face. I'll be right back. I didn't see no weenie. That's weird. Okay, miles better. The motorcycle defaults into a weenie because you could... I didn't even see the motorcycle. It might have just like flashed on screen for a second. That's kind of cool. Okay, so we unlocked another level. Let's go back, though. Just because I want to do this in order. Can I talk to Pepperman? Stop right there, fella. If you want to get past this point, you're going to have to beat me. Not here. Not right here, though, as I'm not comfortable in this environment. Pardon me. Meet me at the Mr. Stick Arena just east of here. And we can settle this. Okay, just east of here. Okay, well, we didn't see it yet. I know where it is, but I don't know if we can access it yet. I think we have to beat a bunch more levels first. Ruins of the Pizza Tower. Okay, we're just going to be flying through these, chat. As we've seen, like, Toppins and... I mean, if they're in the way, we'll get them, but yeah, I'm not going to bother getting them too much because we don't really need them. I'm going to switch to... How much line can break these? Oh, we can. Okay, actually, that makes that really easy. We'll just kind of alternate characters, I guess. Vigilante does have his merits as well, for sure. Okay. Oh, I don't know if I can pick up any... I might not need to, though, if I can just bomb stuff. Can I just bomb... Okay, you can't just bomb the rats out of the way. Or can I? Not with that attitude. Oh, you can! Let's go, dude! Okay. Okay, Vigilante confirmed best character? That's crazy, dude. Okay, ooh, what do I do about that, though? Can I throw a bomb up? No, I can't. Okay, well, hang on. This is the bomb transformation text. Sure. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's back to the start. Excuse me? That's not what I wanted. Oops. Chat, I messed up. You make bombs blow up by pressing bomb again. Oh, I didn't know that. Sick. Thank you for the tip. Appreciate it. Who said that? Your average Pizza Tower fan. Fitting name. Thank you. Okay, so I have to go the other way. Oh, it's just a secret. I don't really care about the... I also gotta remember, I gotta keep an eye on my life, because in my life meter, because Vigilante can die. Also, so can Snick. When I was playing as Snick, I also realized he was one of the characters that can die. Like, die. It's pretty interesting, I found. So we already got the key. Am I blind? Oh, you go the other way. Sorry, I'm dumb, chat. I knew that. I remember that. I'm just dumb. I remember doing this before, and I made the same mistake. Cool. cool that I don't have to worry about the bombs, though. That's a pretty big perk for playing as Vigilante. Also, you just have, like, the range against enemies is sick. Also, you can just quad kill a whole line of enemies. So definitely has his merits, but definitely also does not have his merits. When you can't just slide through these blocks. there we go. But yeah, let's test the theory. No, I guess not a theory, but about finishing the level as a Vigilante. Red Pepino. Okay. Well, I guess we're playing as Vigilante anyway. No point. No point. Oh my god, that reached me? Are you kidding? Okay. Oh, we need to heal, chat. We're only at 50 HP. There we go, 56. Having the dynamite is, like, pretty busted. Like, it makes playing some levels a lot faster. This music slaps. The whole soundtrack in this game is just so good. Yeah, I love Vigilante for playing against enemies. So much better. I guess that is the downside, though, that you do have a health meter. I guess that was supposed to be, like, the limiting factor. What's up here? Yeah, having the range is nice, 100%. Okay, so there's a one-way block there. Sorry, I keep switching back and forgetting to switch back again. Also, I don't know if Vigilante can do the super jump thing. I don't think he can. Very, very old cheese. Okay. Oh, we're just gonna run through everything. I don't know if I could really do this. At least not that expediently with Vigilante. The hell's that block? That's weird. I've never seen that yet. Also, where's John Gutter? The different room? Look at that combo meter. Okay, there we go. Hello there. Oh, I didn't finish it as Vigilante. Oh, I messed up again, chat. Oh my goodness. Okay, next level for sure. I hope. I don't want to keep messing this up. Oh, it's gonna be fast jump cheese blocks. Let's go, dude. Okay. Oh, wait, no, that's a bomb. I guess we need to switch anyway. Yeah, I don't think we can. Oh, hang on. No, what do I, what? Hang on. What do I do? How do I reach that high? Oh my god, chat. How do I reach it fast enough to throw it again? hang on. I'm gonna try and big brain this. Damn it. You can't just climb up the wall, chat. Don't jump throw it. Chat, you can't just run up the wall in this build. Don't jump throw it. Okay, even if I don't jump throw it, it does the same thing. Oh, I did it. Oh, it's just really fast. Okay. Well, if that's what it is, then that's what it is. Okay, we're moving on. Let's just not get a F rank. So yeah, in this build, chat, you can only run up walls if there's a slope beside it. So I don't know if some of you knew that yet. Yeah, see how there's like the red slopes or stairs or whatever? You can only run up those. You can only run up a wall if there's a slope before it. Oh my god. Okay, let's do this slowly. Okay, gotta switch back because I have to do a super jump. Okay. Oh, it's here. Okay. Oh, it's Jerome only. Are you kidding me? Oh, exit's back there. Whoops. Whoops. Didn't see that at first. Okay. Shmoovin'. Is this a secret? I don't care about secrets. I can't tell if this is just a... We're definitely going to be late to the party at this point, chat. Oh, it's just points? I don't care. I guess I should have known by the background. Oh, I just back there. Love that. Okay, here we go. More points. More toppings. Okay. Okay. Bob and weave. That really slowed down halfway. Okay. You can do it with slopes, you need a certain... You can do it without slopes, you need a certain amount of speed. Okay, let's test that right now. Oops, chat. Looks like you can't. It looks like you can with Vigilante, but not the other characters. Weird. So Vigilante can climb walls whenever. Interesting, but I guess... I didn't test the noise yet, but... Peppino can't, still. So the problem was... You can't pick up a bomb as Vigilante, so it was like, you know. Oh, I wonder what that could be for. Okay, hang on. Before we go back down, I just want to, we're already up here. I want to do this level, because we already unlocked it, which was interesting. Wasteland. So is this still like the first world? Pizza Tower. There's a bike. Okay, hang on. So this is a thing that... Can I not ride it as Vigilante? Well, earlier it turned into the weenie, so I don't know if that's like a... I don't know what that's about. Yeah, it's really interesting that only Vigilante can run up the walls in this build. Like, very, very interesting. So, like, Vigilante is, like, seemingly better in every way except for having health and not being able to run as fast. And I guess you can't break a lot of the blocks, which is a result of not being able to run as fast. But you're able to, like, bash through, like, everything else so much faster. Yeah, normally this is already a World 2... Or a second floor stage in the final game, right? Yeah, this is like the Western themed one. Now I need the toppings because I need to heal. If I switch and switch back, do I just get a full set of health? Let's see. Oh, you do not. It actually keeps your health. Okay, well, I guess it's in my interest to not constantly play as Vigilante then. So we need the key. So there's another bike. Again, I'll have to try and figure out how that works. Bun, 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 bun. You went to floor 2. You were not meant to pass Peppermint. Okay, gotcha. So he's supposed to do whatever Vigilante did and kind of hold you back. Okay, that makes sense that it would work that way. I guess it is a beta build. But it's weird that it worked for Vigilante, but not for... Not for Pepperman. Peculiar, isn't it? Okay, let's try to focus on healing here. Yeah, Vigilante, though, is, like, so good. So, yeah, I guess you can wall run or wall run wherever as Vigilante instead of being able to do the super jump, right? That's kind of what it seems like. Literally fake pizza tower? It's not fake, it's just the beta build. Okay, where was I going? Oh yeah, we have the key now, so we can go back. No, it was back up. See, normally without being able to wall run, you have to use a super jump a lot more than you normally would. What's that bike there though? Hang on. I'm gonna try and ride it again. Okay. What is the meaning of this? Am I gonna regret doing this? Probably. All of that was just to destroy the one rat there that didn't even give you anything except for some blocks. I knew I was gonna regret it, but if that was a well-developed secret, that would have been kind of cool. Not that there was like any challenge, you kind of just like let go of your controller and instant worked, but could have been cool, I guess. Oh, hang on. Can I break these with... Stop. Okay, I actually need the transformation. This is the fire. So in this build, does this build have the fireballs? Okay, so this build doesn't have the fire... I thought it did. Okay, so this build doesn't have the fireballs anymore. So in other builds, you could still shoot fireballs as Pepino, which was pretty cool. This build, though, does not seem to have it. Also, I don't like that there's a lack of music. I just realized that. Which is weird, because other stages have had music up until this point. But I guess they didn't have all the songs ready yet for seemingly past the first level. First floor. Can you stop, little pizza cutter guy? Okay. Oh, there's the milk cow. Let's go, dude. Where's the closest hot chicken salesman? Still haven't found one. Let's go back all the way. No, there's no way. I refuse to believe that I have to go all the way back. Maybe I do. Kind of seems like it. Oh, well, if we find one on the way back, we'll find it. What the hell is that? Why do I have an alien following me now with the pizza? What's that? Is that supposed to be an old companion? I haven't seen this yet. I'm sure other people have by now, but I've never seen this alien with a weird slice of pizza. That is bizarre, dude. I just don't know what it does. Oh my goodness. Okay, anyway. Well, that was a thing. That roly-poly-oly up there just opened that for us because reasons. Yo, how do you get your viewers to stick to your content? I mean, it's never there's no like answer. I mean, the only like practical answer is like I don't know, and it's obviously subjective. But like, make content worth watching, and I don't want to make that sound like it's like pretentious or anything. But that's like the easiest advice you can give to anyone, and it's very blanket statement. But at the end of the day, if you make content that most people think is worth watching, they'll stick around, I guess. And what that means different things to different people, right? Like, what someone thinks is worth watching, other people might not, right? So you just have to try and get as many people to like what you're watching as possible. So you kind of, I mean, and the answer to that problem is there's a lot to it, but I don't know, try and find a niche, try and find a thing that people are interested in. What do I do here? Your content is worth watching, makes my day, thank you. But yeah, what that means, it means different things to different people, right? So that's like the answer to YouTube, but the answer to that answer, or like the more defined version of the answer, is the hardest part. Okay, we have to like shake the ground beneath the meatball. Ground pound till the meat boulder wakes up. Okay. That makes sense. Ah. Interesting enemy concept. That's about it. I don't remember seeing it in the game, but pretty sure I didn't see it. The meat boulder. Or at least I don't recall seeing it. Oh, just lost the power up. Gosh dang it, dude. Gosh dang it, dude. Okay. Stop. Drop and roll. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna switch to Vigilante, dude. It's so... Oh my god. It's so frustrating dealing with the wall running in this build. It's just not good, you know? Or I don't think it's good. It's just... It's so much... At least it's not good after knowing what it is like in the final build, you know? I gotta remember. Oh, can I just jump up there? Hang on. Man. Pretty sure this build has an entirely scrapped level. AKA pinball. Yes. I played it a little bit. It is very hard to play. I don't know if I played it in this build or in one of the other ones, but I did play the. I played a pinball level, and it. You're right. It certainly is an unused level, and it isn't that great. It is very hard to play. I'm pretty sure it's this build, actually, now that I think about it. John the Alien. No, okay. Oh, I see what it's trying to make me do. Okay. I think I just softlocked. I just deleted him out of existence. Okay, he spawned back in. I see what it wants me to do. No, come back. I see what it wants me to do. There we go. Okay. Kind of unnecessarily... weird, but what was that? Oh, probably a secret that we screwed up on. Okay, that's fine. I love that I can't jump over that easily. Okay, we're schmoving. I hope I'm going the right way still. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Actually, give me the hot chicken in case I need it. Give it to me. There we go. Just in case I need it. Wait, I guess there's just more of them now. I didn't need it, chat. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Oh, I have to go all the way back here? Okay. Okay, game. I see how it's gonna be. I see how it's gonna be. Okay, well, I've been had, chat. I've been debated. I guess we still have the alien fella chasing us. Pretty cool. And for the 18th time, I forgot to finish the level as flippin' Vigilante. Classic. We're getting close to the start, I think. No, maybe not. Maybe not. I also noticed there's, like, no, none of the blocks in the stage yet. The ones that, like, activate only when going a certain, or when going back in pizza time. It's literally just, you have to remember the way back. Okay. Actually, the bike might be worth here. It might actually be worth it. Just because you go hella fast. Okay. I just got unlucky. Okay.
Beeparoni.
Oh, we get the alien in our cutscene as well. Let's go. Crap. Yeah, John Blocks. Is that what they're called? I know they had a name. That makes sense, though. Where's Gustavo? I don't know if Gustavo was in this build. What level's that? Didn't we do that level already? Did we? I don't remember. Okay, anyway, let's go back. Like you guys were saying, we're kind of too far ahead of ourselves because we passed Pepperman when we weren't supposed to. Oh, I'm so thirsty. For those of you that have never streamed, your voice gets so sore from talking so much. Okay. Wasn't there? No, there wasn't hub music earlier. Did we do the stage? I can't remember which ones we've done and not done. I think we did, because we unlocked the... We unlocked the bomb enemy fella back here. Give me the bomb. Welcome to the bomb store. Would you like to purchase the only item in stock? There you go, buddy. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Hell yeah. Okay, where does this take us? Dungeon lobby. What was this? Okay. I love how you just have no idea what level it is. Pizza Tower of Hell. Okay. Okay, alright. Also, I love the platform blocks. They're so funny. Dessert pizza? Was that like a theme where, a lot of the extra pizzas are gonna be like dessert themed pizzas. We've seen like the candy corn one, we've seen the whatchamacallit, other one. The marshmallow pizza. Oh, there's like Snick! That thing had Snick on it, that's cool. What if the topping or whatever that was. It was like a picture of Snick. It is him. Okay, this stage has John Blocks. This stage still has background music and John Blocks and stuff. So I guess a little bit further along, it seems like. I gotta be careful with the hot sauce here. Telling you, man, vigilantes, stuff is... Actually, I'm not even gonna take the... I will. I just don't want to see, the noise as the night again. Because I probably didn't even need it, because I probably can do whatever I need this for with Vigi, but... I guess this also kind of goes a bit faster when you're sliding along. The fire ass transformation text. Classic. Okay, well, I don't really want to have to deal with this section using the night, so I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna do it faster. Ooh. There we go. Did I even need the night transformation? I still not determined that I needed it. Unless there's like a rat or something later on here. The nice thing about Vigilante is you can also kind of like stall your fall. Oh my god. I'm gonna get soft block. Don't die. Okay. I needed to transform. See, one of those. Oh, it's a Sonic Snick popsicle. That's so funny. Remember Tetra, beat it as Vigilante. Yes. Next time I see John Gutter chat, it's gonna be I'll be finishing it as our fella. I probably didn't even need to bomb that. Probably just could have ground pounded it. Okay. What I was saying is when gosh, I died. Oh no, how far is this gonna? No! No, it actually sends you out to the lobby? No, that's tragic, dude. No. Tragedy. That is a tragedy, dude. I didn't think it was going to send me... I thought it was going to be bad enough if it sent me to the start of the stage, not all the way to the lobby. Oh, no. That's an L, dude. Okay, well, we'll speedrun this now. The judgment was final. You're right, chat. F's in the chat for that one. That's rough. That's rough, chat. It's okay. We'll just have to play it twice as fast now. That's rough, dude. You just completely get sent back to the... So I'm really going to have to keep an eye on my health meter as Vigilante. So for those that don't know, the number under the heat meter, that's my health. So it's 75 right now. If you didn't notice, that's the health. And you recover it by eating toppings and stuff. Not toppins, the toppings, the G. I really have to be careful. It's like playing the game on hard mode. Well, hard mode, but also easy mode, because you can skip a lot of stuff, which is nice. Can I just go down here? Oh, never mind. I didn't see the little platform there. Whoops. Okay, we're just moving. Woo! Oh, you can't duck under that? Are you kidding? Okay, well, I guess they aren't kidding. I'm sure I could fit through that, whatever. Yeah, we're supposed to be going fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, is the whole night thing just for this rat? Is that what it's for? That's literally all that's for? Okay, well, now we know. I didn't even see it the first time. Okay, full health, let's go. Just gotta be really careful with the lava, or hot sauce, sorry. Isn't it funny how you went all the way back to the start? I don't know if funny is the right word. Really mad that Vigi as a playable character was cut. He perfectly works in the final game, pretty sure he got cut due to not finishing sprites, but could be totally wrong. I'm not sure. I feel like, obviously the game wasn't rushed. If they were... Okay, I'm just going to stay as not Vigilante for a while. They've had most of the sprites ready for years, so if I don't think that was a big problem. I think they just determined that it wasn't really something that they thought worked well with the game. But most of the sprites were ready, like, a long time ago, and if they really wanted to, I'm sure they could have made them. But I think it was just determined that it was better to keep them as a... Not that I agree with it, but I think the developers just saw that it, they thought it was better to keep him as a boss only. Okay, I can't play as Vigilante until I get some more health. But next time I hear the John Gutter pre-Pizza Time theme, we'll change back. I didn't press up. Are you kidding? The amount of times that's happened is unforgivable. All right, moving on. Okay. John Gutter theme. Let's go. Let's get closer before I fall into the lava and get absolutely zucked. I mean, I'm not gonna go for the top end. We really don't need to, because the game doesn't even save them. Oh, are you kidding me? I hope this is like even a way you're supposed to go. There we go. Oh, it's a secret. Hell isn't so bad. Okay, well, we're just gonna skip it for now. I jumped. Okay, there we go. Okay, well, this Toppin's literally right in front of us. I guess I'll get it. I mean, the other one kind of was, too. Those are really close together. They were, like, both in the same room. Okay, Vigilante. Oh, you can just shoot him. Okay, so it's Vigilante gets the steam. I don't know. The other one's really good, too, but I kind of like this one more, to be honest. Yeah, I feel bad for skipping this one. Might as well get it. I feel bad. Such a good song. Okay, hang on. I gotta be careful here. The thing about Vigilante is he doesn't have a fire ass transformation, so the lava doesn't, hot sauce doesn't hit you up as high, so you kind of get stuck there. Nice, that was really good. Whatever just happened. What is happening, bro? Something is hitting me as soon as I go up there. Let's try this. There we go. Okay, well, that was a thing. I guess you do want to use fire ass here. It'll send you up faster. So, oh my god, are you kidding? I guess I could've just ran up the whole time. Okay, we're good. Come on. Oh my god, I'm losing so much. So much everything. Climb the ladder, bro. Let's go. I hate those kicking guys. They're so annoying. If they actually kick you, it's just game over. Might as well give up, you know? Almost there. Almost there. There we go. Woo! You don't seem to lose points when taking damage. I think you lose time. That's where the Mr. Sticks fight club is. Yeah, so you don't lose time, but you do lose... Sorry, you don't lose points, but I think you lose time. Which, I guess, indirectly affects your score. Pretty sure. Which way do I go for the... I'm trying to think. I think it's up. Where do I go for the fight club area? I think it's here, and then I go down. See, it's very confusing. This whole area is super, super confusing. There we go. Okay, so I think this is where the fight club is. So yeah, I think we can fight both bosses already. Let's try it out. So these are very early versions of both boss fights. I think everyone... Oh, we can fight the noise already? We haven't even seen him in the overworld yet. Oh, it's not. Oh, it's... That's not the noise, chat. Man, this build, the bosses still have, like, health bars. Completely, I mean, maybe not completely different than the final build. So I guess they do have a health bar. Well, they have a health meter, not necessarily a bar. But, as you can see, it's a very early build still. What's the number above his head? 0? 150, 110, 70, 30. What does that mean? Also, the boss fight, like, they take a lot of hits, if you guys haven't been able to tell already. Also, I don't know what the time counter is for. It's not a lot of time. Does anyone know what the number is? It's so weird fighting a boss with no music. Okay, that's, like, the first phase. Now he does the jump. The dash doesn't hurt me, though, it seems. So yeah, whenever you clear like a quote-unquote phase in the fight, he kind of goes back to his starting area and collects his thoughts, it seems like, after X amount of damage is done. It's him, he's real. It's just weird that it had the noise fighting card before. Round three. It's just funny how big the fighting area looks compared to how big Peppino is. It either implies that the ring is massive or Peppino is tiny. Could go either way. That also means that Pepperman is either a regular sized pepper and Peppino is just tiny, or Pepperman is just a large, very large pepper, you know? Could go either way. They stay stunned for a while. Oh, he parried me. What? Could bosses parry you back in the day? That's kind of cool. Legitimately don't think I knew that. Round four. So I guess the timer's just for rounds. I don't know what it matters, though. Maybe they just get more difficult as the rounds progress? Thank you for the super chat from It's Nene. Can you make a loss if it's on Hogwarts Legacy, please? I'm legitimately like zero, not, I don't want to say 0% Harry Potter fan, but I legitimately could care less about Harry Potter, not to mention all the controversy around the game. So I just have zero interest in covering it. I'm sorry. As a 0% Harry Potter fan too, you know, not interested, but I appreciate the super chat. Thank you. There we go.
Can you make a lost bits on Hogwarts Legacy PLS?
The noise can parry. We saw Pepperman parry too. I should be parrying more also. That second one sounded like it was a good parry. And it didn't seem to work though. See, he just parried me. I think. Looked and sounded like he parried me. Stop. Oh, new attack. Okay. Drops bombs now, or balls, or whatever that is. God, oh god, I just got comboed so hard! Are you kidding? Oh, that was a tough combo. This fight got so much harder, actually. Oh, I might die, dude. I legitimately might die here. I'm getting destroyed. He's stuck in the wall? Oh! I was doing so well, dude. Are you kidding? Oh, okay, let's go with the other bot. Okay, I'm gonna put some music on. It's like very awkward playing these fights with no music. Very awkward. Let's try the other one. It's nuts, dude. Let's see if Vigilante gives us any better luck.
Pizza time.
Also, the bosses do so much more damage to you than you can do to them. It's nuts. I guess you can combo them, but... Okay, the bosses definitely can parry you. Vigilante also just parried. So I guess they get more difficult as the rounds go up. So you have, like, I guess 45 seconds or whatever per round. And you have to try and do as much damage as you can within that... Man, that bomb has nuts range. Oh, he just taunted me, bro. But yeah, I thought I was doing so well against Pepperman. I just got, like, beat the last couple rounds there. I do like that they made, like, different arenas for fighting the bosses, though, compared to... Are you kidding? Hit him from behind during his rollout move. I do like that all the bosses got, like, their own fighting area, rather than just copy and pasting the boxing arena, which obviously wasn't complete, so that would be, it doesn't seem like the intention was for them to be all here. I don't know. What's up, Kyra LC? Dude, that taunt at the end is rough. There we go. Get parried, idiot. I really should parry more. Round three. It just takes so long to fight them, it seems, you know? Oh my god, dude. Like, definitely seem... The fights definitely take longer than, the final ones, I think. What do you... Can you duck under those? What do you do? Bro. Actually getting bullied. Three, four, five. Four, okay. Nice. Why can I... Oh, the end of the round? What's he doing? What's he doing? What was that? What's he doing? Is he stuck in the wall? I think his model is stuck in the wall. He can't move. Get zucked, idiot. I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna abuse it, though. Bump, bump, bump. Bump, bump, bump. Yeah, he's actually, like, stuck in the wall. Hell yeah. I gotta abuse it before the round ends. It might like kick him back out. So that's like his charge move, and you can see the hitbox for it too. Oh my god, he's stuck and I'm still getting bamboozled. Something developer, thank you for joining the Bit Club at the megabit tier. Thank you so much. Enjoy your perks, enjoy your emotes, all that fun stuff. Thank you for supporting the channel. I do appreciate it. We're just gonna literally cheese our way through this chat. Cheesing this has a whole new meaning for this fight now. Dash dance. So I guess after defeating him, we should be able to get to the third floor, because I think that's probably what he was defending, right? What a stroke of luck, though, to have the character literally get bugged and hiding off screen, but getting stuck in the corner of the game in the fight. That's hilarious. Oh, he's freed. Wait, what? Why? Oh, it's the draw thing? How am I supposed to... I don't have a gun to draw with. What? What do I do? I can't do anything. Okay, I literally just mashed the shoot button, even though I didn't have a gun. We'll take it. Oh, okay. Well, what did that do for me? Is he gonna not bother me now? Okay, we'll try Peppermint again. We don't need to kill, because we can just bypass him anyway, but I just want, for the sake of my sanity, I want to try and beat him. Yeah, the dash attack doesn't even have collision. That's weird. Legitimately doesn't even hurt me. That's crazy. I don't know what the numbers really mean. What do the numbers mean? Mason. What song is this? Oh, sorry, I'm listening to the remix. That's why I'm like, what? This is like an unheard music, but it's the remix on that I'm listening to in the background. I'm like, I don't remember this in the game. That's because it isn't, and it's a remix on YouTube. That's why, chat. At all. Okay, I don't want to jinx myself, but we're doing better than last time. So I have to stop hitting him when he gets to 30. I still don't know what the number means. It's like zero. Is that like how much time I have left to attack? That bowling ball phase, though, that's like a tough one. Old version of an expectancy. No, this is a remix. This isn't in the game or in the beta. I just put it on because there's no background music, and it's just very awkward playing without background music. This is kind of fitting. Okay, round three. Fight. So far, he hasn't really done any new moves yet. He's so far just doing his old Maybe it's because I'm doing so much damage in the early rounds. I'm really, like, making use of the early rounds. It also helps that his attacks, or this attack at least, doesn't hurt me. The dash attack. That certainly helps. I thought Pepperman was a tomato? That's crazy, dude. Close. They're both red. Oh no, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Now it gets difficult. So he does that. Ground pound twice? Three times? I can't even move. And I also can't parry when I'm stunned. In case anyone's wondering. Once it happens once, I'm screwed. Okay. Just hope he does his normal attack more often. I think we got lucky that he's not doing his other moves as often this time. It's mostly just the dash, which is pretty easy to deal with. Thankfully. There we go! That's fun fact, I have a kazoo? Hell yeah. I have one somewhere. I used to have it on my desk. Back in the day when I streamed, I had one on my desk. I don't know where to... Wait, How do I get out of here? How do I leave this area now? No. Okay, there we go. Sure. Okay, anyway, back to our regularly scheduled programming. Where were we? We haven't been here yet. What's here? Pub? Hall? What's this? An empty room. Hell yeah. How did I get the beta? I can't discuss that, but all I can say is Google is your friend, and they're not hard to find, but I can't tell you exactly where to get it. Wait, where do I go from here? Through this door that I can't enter? Alright. Do I have to go through here? I guess I do. Okay. I think farmland is where... Yeah, okay, so this is the next level we unlocked, I think. Okay, I'll hear it. Pause that music. What a good remix, though. We didn't do this level yet, did we? Pizza Tower in space. Okay, I did play this level. It's pretty interesting. Because this also features, like, the early version of the rocket, where it's super fast, and you can't ever... you can't turn it around. There's no, like... mechanic where you can, like, walk on the ground to turn it around. Not in this one, at least. Okay. Ooh, look at these nice placeholder graphics of an elevator. Okay, I guess there's no music in this stage either. So I guess they only had music up until, like, floor 2, it seems like. What do you guys think? Should we play it quiet, or should I just throw some background music on? Literally anything. I'll let you guys decide. Actually, this isn't the space stage I played. Maybe it was in a different build. I don't remember now. I don't think it was this one, actually. But now I don't remember. I think it was very similar to this. Maybe it was this one. I just bugged it. Oh, there we go. Okay. I guess I have to play as Pepino to hit that block. Or Pepino or the noise, I guess. Tetra the Noise has his own rank animations when you beat a level. Yeah, we saw them earlier. But thanks for the heads up. I guess I can't play as Vigilante here. It's so, I don't want to say frustrating, but I understand the point of it, but it's still kind of frustrating sometimes. And, like, you're just trying to play, and it's like, oh, I can't break this block as this character that was scrapped from the game, and you're probably not supposed to play as him most of the time. That thing has such good timing from when I get up there, and I don't think that's by accident. I think I have to, like, stop there for a second and... get rid of them. Okay, here we go. Rocket ship to the moon. Oh, we already broke this rat. We could have just done this earlier. Well, oh, I guess we... Hang on. Sure. Sure. Oh, is that, all of that was just to do this. Okay, I see now. I see. Whoa. Look at those early meteorite I don't think I've seen those yet. Oh, you can turn around. What? What? I think I broke it though, because I can't escape the transformation now. Chad, I think I broke it. I don't think you were supposed to grab that as vigilante. I'm pretty sure we broke it. Because I cannot exit it now. And I can't break the blocks, because I guess we're not going fast enough. Quite unfortunate. So we had pretty good progress. But okay, hang on. So can you only turn around as vigilante? I wish I could do anything to escape the transformation, but I legitimately can't do anything. It's stuck. No, I can't talk. I'm pressing every button and nothing works. Oh no. Okay, well, pro tip, chat. Don't become the rocket as vigilante. So you can turn around. Okay, maybe it's different builds where you can't. I don't know. I guess in this one you still can turn around. Okay. Now we know. Okay. But yeah, the version of the stage I played, I don't remember it looking like this. Maybe I played like a different one. Must have been, I guess. Okay, anyway, we're back. We gotta do it again, but we're back. I'm very sick, so enjoying some pizza gaming helps. Let's go, Wonker. Feel better. Alright. At least we know what to do now. Should be faster. In theory. Let's go. Okay, we'll still do the fast strats, because I'm still gonna play as Vigilante just to clear some of the things out of the way faster, but okay. I guess I still have to flip the switch, so I can't just kill the rat. I do have to hit this switch first. That's crazy, chat. A character you're not supposed to play this game as didn't work? Oh, no! Not again! Oh, no, chat. No, not like this. Oh, bro. Okay, third time's a charm, I guess. Okay, I'm strictly only gonna play as Vigilante in the sections to kill the rats, and that's it. As soon as that's done, I'm switching back. That's way too much of a risk to keep soft-locking every 2 seconds. What an L, dude. What an L. L's in the chat for that one. Stupid. I didn't even see the rocket. It just kind of, like, appeared, you know? Yeah, sentence to infinite rocket. My judgment is final. Okay. Back on track? Question mark? Okay. I've done this so many times now that I just instantly know where to go. Okay, go up here. I kind of like these early elevators, dude. Kind of digging the design. Okay, So, gonna transform here just to do this. Transforming right back. Let's build some more speed. I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like it takes longer to build up speed. There we go. Oh yeah, I literally just ran into the rocket earlier. I keep forgetting there's an elevator. I keep thinking I have to do a super jump there. Okay, nope, not even gonna bother breaking those as a vigilante. Just gonna keep moving on because I don't wanna get softlocked again. All right. Anyway, those are some very early meteorite graphics or meteor graphics, whatever, and I don't think I've seen them before, so that's pretty cool. Wow, we haven't seen this yet. That's crazy. I think this is just for like a top in. I don't think I need to do this. Oh, for a literal sausage. All right. Okay, this I remember doing. But I don't remember those graphics. So I either played like an earlier version or an older version. Must have been an older one. Because the one I played, I don't think you could turn yet with a rocket. But here it seems you can. Because you obviously need to do this. So it must have been an earlier version of the stage that I played. Okay. Let's catch up on chat. Quick thing, the noise boss will wreck you so hard, I'm sure. Much like the other ones did. Much like the other ones did before, you know? What's that? What is that thing down there? Can this game stop softlocking me for 2 seconds? Okay, no, we're good. What's the point? What was the point of that? Oh, is that like the way to get the topping? But I could do that without the teleporter thing. What is the point? Ah. Oh, that's a I thought that was a platform. It's just where the elevator starts and stops. Bruh, okay, hang on. Now I look like an idiot. Oh god, that thing's so hard to land on. Why? That took way longer. Okay. Just moving along. I guess we're just falling. Okay, sure. Intergalactic rocket delivery. Sure. Oh, look at that combo. That's a... I keep thinking the blue bars are platforms as well. But they're not. Alright. No! Oh! Oh. No! Okay. Oh, that's so frustrating. The cheese blocks are probably the most frustrating blocks. Like, you're not... When you're not prepared for him, you don't immediately jump, and then you just fall even further down. That's a slow elevator. Boop. 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 Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna not do whatever it wants me to do here, because I'm sure it wants me to do this a certain way. But I'm just gonna shoot him and go. I'm just gonna go, dude. What transformation is that? There's like nothing there. Oh, look how happy the meteor is. That's cool. Oh, it's supposed to, okay. Oh, this is a rocket section. We gotta be careful, chat. I probably need the rocket though. Ah, oh, god dang it. Okay, well at least we're not gonna softlock, I hope. Is that Gustavo, like, hidden there? Looks like it. How am I supposed to do this, dude? Just go so fast. Like, how am I supposed to... Hang on. I don't know what that's pointing to, though. Now I'm confused. Now I'm extra confused. Anyway, okay. Was that how you're supposed? Is that how you're supposed to break John Gutter? And I think I went the wrong way. I think I'm doing this completely wrong. I think I'm softlocked, to be honest. Pretty sure I'm softlocked. I think I borked the game chat. I softlocked. I'm pretty sure. Can I no clip in this build? I cannot. Okay, it's softlock chat. This stage, dude, is just not having it. This stage is just not having it for us. Oh, I don't want to do it again. Okay. One more time. Let's play some music again. Oh man, that's so frustrating. That's what I get for thinking outside the box, dude. I'm like, ooh, a creative way to finish this? Nah, dude. That's how you get soft locked, apparently. Get out of my face. So for those that don't know what just happened, I was supposed to do with the rocket thing to break John Gutter, and I would have spawned on the right side of that wall. So I, by killing him another way, I kind of blocked myself off from the way you're supposed to go. Okay, we'll speedrun this though. We'll do it extra quick. All right, we're moving. I swear if I softlock one more time, I'll be upsetty. I guess I should have broken those, actually. Okay. Yeah, dude, Vigilante actually just busts the level. Actually, can I just break him? Let's see. Do I? Let's see. Do I need to do this whole section? Sorry, I'm thinking outside the box again, and I'm going to regret it. I'm thinking outside the box, and I'm probably going to regret it. Because I can skip this whole section just by, like that, right? Oh, no, because I need to disable the blocks anyway. Okay, well, close enough. How about this? See, the... The curiosity in me wants me to test all these things. I'm like, oh, it could, like, break the game, but I probably shouldn't be trying to break the game. That's the problem. That's probably the most annoying enemy placement I've ever seen. Yeah, if I softlock, the video ends. The stream ends. What's the music? This is Unexpectancy, a remix by Noteblock. Definitely check it out. He uploaded it 2 days ago. Yeah, softlock one more time, the video ends. That should be a funny title for the video. Okay, no more softlocks, chat. This is for all the marbles. Now we know what to do. I think. At least I'd like to think I know what to do. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna bother with that rocket this time. We really don't need it. Look how fast we're going this time, though. Look how fast we're going this time, chat. Wait, I don't need to do this, right? That's just nothing. That's just a topping. Don't need that. Okay, I'm just gonna skip all that. Because we're speedrunning, chat. I say as we go incredibly slowly. Oh my god, this guy. These aliens are like the most annoyingly placed enemies. Let's go. See, Okay, we were okay. So we're getting close to the end here. What's up, the real Xander? I didn't press up. I didn't press anywhere close to pressing up. Are you kidding? Okay. Anyway, back on track. Still speedrunning. Still speedrunning. World record pace. We're still on world record pace. I keep thinking the blue things are platforms. Oh, bruh, moment. .jpg. Man, let's go. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna do this the intended way, because the game doesn't like me doing it other ways, apparently. So I don't know what this is point. What is this? What is that supposed to be? Like a block that you pick up? Weird, dude. I still don't know what it's supposed to be. Still on world record pace, though, thankfully. It's awesome. How did I do this last time? I think I need to be vigilante, don't I? Okay, what is this? And why does it want me to pick it? Okay, I'm still gonna cheese this. Hope I don't regret this. I might regret this. I might regret this greatly. Or I might not. Okay, I'm just gonna cheese it the right way. Let's go, dude. Well, let's not stay as vigilante, because I'm sure I'll regret it. Hang on, we gotta pause this music now, because we have actual in-game audio now. Come on. World record pace. World record pace. I hate that you can't just jump to switch which wall you're running on. Such a good song, though. So good. I wish they kept... Oh, I don't know if it's in the final game or not, like, at all. I don't think it's used, but it might be, like, in sound test or something. But such a good song. So good. Oh, there's an elevator there. Of course. Of course. Who would have known? Of course I knew that, chat. Cheese factory in Ohio. Ah, yes. Ohio cheese factory. Oh, look at me. Oh, wait. Where's the switch? I have to fall down. Oh, okay. Okay, good thing I wasn't... Good thing I'm... Wait, am I going the right... Okay. Oh, yeah, I am going the right way. Oh, okay. It wants you to backtrack to do that. Okay. I see why this was scrapped. I think. It's hard for me to remember what's actually carried over into the game. I don't think this was in the final level. God dang it. Part 3. There we go. What's here? An invisible door, chat. I love that. I love invisible doors that I can't see. I wonder how many I've passed at this point. It's like some invisible door that I just couldn't see. Love that. I also love how those aliens, like, snipe you perfectly every single time. Timing is impeccable. Sweet. Am I going the right way? I hope I'm going the right way. I have no idea at this point. I'm kind of lost, not gonna lie. Kinda lost, chat. Not gonna lie right now. There's a lot of ground pounding here to be had. Man, is it making you do puzzles on the way to your exfilling? Bruh, okay. Okay, gotta do that. Okay, it does loop. I was like, I wish it looped. There we go. It answered my prayers, chat. answered my prayers. Oh, we're so close to the start, but there's a rocket that's blocking us. Ugh. Let's go, chat. Didn't soft lock. Let's go, dude. Oh, man. Oh, man. What's my most played Call of Duty? Oh, we got the unused cheese boat. Let's go. Sorry. My most played Call of Duty. That's a tough one. I legitimately don't know because I don't think I've compared them before. Probably like Modern Warfare 2019 or Black Ops Cold War. One of those, maybe. Or Black Ops 3. It's tough to say because I've played so many of them across like different platforms that I've never taken the time to like add up all the playtime. But probably like just because I played a lot of the older ones when I was in school, so I didn't have as much time to play them. So probably the latest, not the latest ones, but the newer ones I played more, like, just put more time into them. Let's get some music on. Oh, okay. I'm so happy that we finished that level. That's cool. I've never seen the cheese boat used in that context yet. That's cool. I like that. Okay, I just got to remember how to get there now. Pretty sure that was down. I was like close to the start, right? Because I was like, oh, we beat a level and it took us to nowhere. Also, in case anyone's wondering why we're not getting Toppins, I saw someone in chat say like, oh, rip Toppins or something. We don't get Toppins because the game, even if you get all of them, the game doesn't track them anyway. Like, it still thinks you didn't get any of them. Nor does it track score at all, it seems. Yeah, so we're not here. So you really have to memorize the layout of this tower in this build still. So this is probably going to be the Pirate Cove, the old Pirate Cove. That's so cool. Look at that. Look at that. Actually, I'm going to get some quick footage of this because I might need it in a video. Say hi to YouTube chat, even though I probably won't include the chat in the video. But Okay. That's probably enough recording. Okay. I also just realized the chat is like cut off. I don't like that. Let's make it a bit larger. There we go. Okay. Let's get another song going. Oh, it's to another part of the tower. Oh, that has more levels. Oh, wait, there's another peppermint? I don't have a bottle or a piece of paper. Okay, well, we got more levels here. So this isn't like another... We also didn't check what was behind Vigilante. I guess I should have done that. Kind of want to. I'm going to go check what's behind Vigilante. We beat him and we didn't even get to experience what's back there. Oh, he's just not here anymore. Okay, what's that? Oh, can I be... Oh, it probably lowers and I can probably... So I probably can't get past this anyway. Yeah, it seems I can't get through this anyway. So, okay. Well, whatever. Never mind. Name the song, chat. What game is this from? Okay, we haven't gotten that far yet. Hang on. Haven't gotten that far yet. Not get ahead of ourselves. Is it here? I'm lost already. Yeah, okay, it was here. Okay. Okay. Moving on. Next level. So we have to get a bottle or a piece of paper. Okay. Okay. Oh, this has music. Hang on. Sorry, chat. Gotta interrupt the Halo music. Song in the final game? I don't remember this. It slaps. It's funny how they still have a lot of the Halloween themed items left over. Like all the candy and stuff, that's from like, that's left over from the Halloween build. Like the candy corn and the Snick things, that's all from the Halloween build. The marshmallows. I think it was supposed to be like a little, just a thing for that build, but I guess they were using it in this still. one goes hard, dude. So we need a key. One thing I've noticed is these builds use a lot of, like, ground pounding. A lot more than what I remember in the final game. Okay. I don't care. I legitimately don't care enough about the score. Let's move on. Will I do a Lost Bits video on this game? Oh, MB plush. I've already done two. Gustavo Pizza. Wait, who are those characters? They might appear in the final game. I just don't remember them. Oh, that's how you become Gustavo, but Gustavo's right there. Chat, I have serious questions. Why are there three Gustavos on screen? Gustavo, underrated. Different moveset. I cannot. There's no double jump. So how does this work? So he still has the. Oh, you just hold. You hold the sprint button. So there's special Gustavo blocks. I've seen those yet. I will be talking about them in the next video. So special ground pound. Okay, I'm still learning the moveset here. So you just hold the jump button. How do I break that? It controls definitely different. Can't really say if it's better or worse yet. It's definitely faster. You just hold and it auto, it essentially auto wall jumps for you, which I think is pretty sick. You get around fast. Gustavo's a G. Certified gamer. How do I break those? Do I have any other moves? Oh, Gustavo has his own different costumes too? Or is it just copying like a color palette? Let's be purple Gustavo, sure. Oh, do I like eat enemies to... Why the music gets so fast? Why is the music changing speed? Okay, hang on. I'm confused. Oh, I have to do that five times. So there's different family members that I have to deliver something. Okay, so I need another Gustavo to break the gamer block. G for gamer. Okay. Am I supposed to still have him at this point? Definitely not able to do as much stuff right now. Because I don't have Gustavo. Okay, here's another house. I'm so confused. Do I just have to reach the house without Gustavo? Or is I supposed to like somehow keep Gustavo this whole time? Am I soft locked again? The mouse. Or the rat, or whatever, breaks. Because there was another mouse here earlier, right? Or it's just blocking the way in. Or maybe it doesn't break it. It's just the same one. But it leaves after you rescue the family member, or whatever. From the Gustavo clan. Yeah, I have no time for this. Actually, I'm scared. I'm scared something else is going to soft lock me. Okay, so there's a sign. I don't think that sign's ever used, is it? I don't remember seeing Gustavo's. Is that Gustavo? Well, someone in his family. Just play as Vigi for a while. I'm just really worried something's gonna soft lock us. Maybe I'll just not. Just to be safe. What's my favorite top-in? Dude, pineapple is definitely the coolest top-in. Just look how cool the pineapple looks, the sunglasses. Even though it's like an early version of it. Still looks hella cool. G Jester. Gustavo Jester version, okay. Oh, of course. Oh, no, I thought that was death. I'm like, of course it's an unmarked death area. No, look at that movement. Look at that lack of movement. That was pretty good. That was not bad movement. Why are the treasure chests from the sea level here? It's kind of weird. Oh, you can slide down those things in this build. What? Okay, sure. Not gonna complain. That tree is just floating. That tree is just floating. Swag like Ohio. Swag like Ohio. Na 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 na. Oh, that's a death trap. Whoops. Okay. Let's try that again. Maybe I should be hitting that mushroom. There we go. Hell yeah. Triple kill. Okay, I'm just gonna... Before we transform back... Wait. We still don't have Gustavo's mom, question mark? Uh-oh. How far do I have to backtrack now? Did we do that one? Oh, we didn't do that one, looks like. Hang on. Can I please fit back through that hole? Please. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, please don't tell me I can't do it again. Oh yeah, I guess we didn't go through here. How do I go? I just not fit through that? I guess not. Cause I see a thing down there that I didn't hit yet, but how do I get down there? Maybe down here. I'm on the wrong side of it, bruh. I'm on the wrong side of it, dude. I can't remember where I've been, where I haven't been at this point. I think I've been here already. I miss brick eating things? Hell yeah. I think I'm just backtracking at this point. How do I break those blocks? What did I just do? You can sacrifice them? Hang on. I don't know how... I'm definitely missing something, because I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to, I'm supposed to go into that pie house, but I just don't know how. Throw brick. How do you throw brick? Oh, hang on. We haven't done this yet. This is new. Oh, that doesn't lead us to anywhere. Okay, hang on. Yeah, I think we lost Gustavo last time here. There was a few G blocks we weren't able to break. Up plus grab. I'm pressing all the buttons. Up. I'm pressing all the buttons, chat. Doesn't seem to do anything. Yeah, we weren't able to break this yet either. Hang on. I don't know if that's good or bad. To be determined, I guess. Where am I going, dude? I'm so lost right now. I guess I'm supposed to lose him here? Oh, I can't lose him. Wait, what is going on, dude? Am I supposed... I don't think I'm supposed to be here. No, but we broke the Gustavo block. I'm stuck now. Chat. Can I ground pound through this? Oh, big brain. Thank you. Didn't think I was gonna go through the lightning spike things. Okay, progress. I don't think I was supposed to phase through that either. I don't think this is going according to plan, chat. Can I please? Okay. I gotta stop running. I'm so used to running. Bro, that splash damage is crazy. Okay, go. Okay, oh my goodness, dude. Woo. I gotta say, I really do like the way Gustavo controls like this. The way you bounce around and stuff, super cool. I like it. This is like cool level design. It's like not perfect, but it's cool, man. Like it's a lot of fun. Oh, we actually did it. We didn't save all the family members, but we actually seemingly have made it till the end. Can I? Okay. All right. Let's see if we can do this. Okay. Okay. All right. This is like probably one of my favorite completely changed levels. I don't want to say scrap level, because I think this is the same gnome level, just completely different. But it's a lot of fun. I still hate the bomb dudes though, the cannon fellas. Alright, chat, let's go. It is kind of different because you can't like normally run. Like you can't sprint or whatever. So you really have to like time when you hold the jump button. But it seems to like reward you. Like if you do it in the right spot, the game does reward you for it. It's super cool. There's a tomato up there, don't really care enough. Also, I guess you can just like spam the jump button midair and you won't lose much height. Not that it really seems to help in this stage, but like, if you just spam X or whatever, the attack button, you don't lose height. You could probably like clear any long section. Okay, now what? Now what? Okay. Sure. Let's just leave. No, I want to keep playing as him, though. Aw, that's too bad. Am I going the right way? I have no idea if this is the right way or not. I hope so. I sure hope this is the right way. It's so much different. Like, because in the final game, you have, like, the side characters, like, pointing you where to go to help. In this one, it's, like, you really... Oh, there's the exit right there. That was a quick exit. I guess most of what we did with Gustavo, but... That was a fun stage. I like that. I just switched to the noise the last second. Crap. At least I didn't get D for die. That's the scariest one. If you haven't seen if you get D as the noise, it's pretty scary. Hey, Gustavo's there. So we obviously have to use him for something. Where was that though? Inside of the tower just looks so samey, you know? I think it just looks the same. Okay, trying to think what that could help us with. What could Gustavo? Okay, we can just change to him. Well, he's still there. What could this help us with, though? I'm trying to think. What could this possibly help us with? Let's put some music on while we're in sitting in silence. What could this possibly help us with? Oh, we already did this stage. Hang on. So how do I switch back now? What if I don't want to be the best character in the game anymore? Okay, I also can't climb ladders. Good to know. Okay, if you take damage, you lose your Gustavo privileges. I see. The noise collects candy because he hates pizza, and you can fight Pizza Face by putting Playroom Boss. Yeah, that's how I got footage of it. Thank you, though. I did know that part. That's how I got footage of it in my video. Okay, it's just the entrance. Okay. I didn't know that the noise hates pizza, though. That is news to me. Okay, so where do I take you? Where do we go? Okay, not here. We already determined that. It's a little bit harder to control the jumping, too. But still cool. Still like it. Trying to determine how this helps us. We still can't... Unless there's like a G block somewhere in the castle that I haven't seen yet. Okay, we've been here already, right? Oh, Pepperman's actually gone. I guess he's in the other section of the game now, but... I feel like I'm not going anywhere that I'm supposed to. Definitely doesn't help us fit through that crack, that's for sure. No, I didn't want this. No. Okay, well, I don't know where to go, dude. What do I use? Is it supposed to be more clear? Where do I take Gustavo, dude? Okay, hang on. There's no way it could be that far, right? It wouldn't make you take him to the other side of the castle. Can I take him on the boat? No, I can't use doors as him. How, where do I go? Okay, gives you him here. Chat, I'm actually lost. Does anyone in chat know? I'm looking at chat. I don't think I've seen anyone say where I'm supposed to take him. I'm not seeing any. We went down there earlier. That doesn't help us. Not here, because if we touch water, we lose Gustavo. You don't need Gustavo for anything in this build. Oh, okay. Well, that's too bad. That's too bad. I guess just like a little bonus thing to have. Okay, fair enough. All right. What do I do? So what do I do then? Oh, there's just a level here? Okay, well. That's good chat. Pizza Tower Island. Okay. So is that what it is, chat? The pizza toppings or the items change depending on what character you play. That is what it is, isn't it? Does it change if you play as Vigilante, technically? Is it custom to each character you start the stage as? Is it always just like sausage for... Interesting, chat. That's so cool. I've never noticed that. I thought it was just like... Never mind. Everything I said about it being left over from a Halloween thing is incorrect. Completely incorrect. I gotta turn off the music. Didn't realize this has background music this time. Okay, this is definitely the... Oh, yeah, it's stretched out graphic. This is definitely the barrel stage, the cove, what's it called? Something cove. Pizza Cove? Probably. Alright, shmoovin'. Shmoovin'. Let's go! That's a one-way wall. Fantastic. So, I think I played... I don't know. I played one version of the beta that has the old goblin fella. I think it's this one that has him as well. The old cannon, which I talked about in my first... I think I was talking about in my first video. Yes. Yes. A thing I have to roll under. Music slaps, though. Okay. Okay, I was running. Okay, stop. Stop, 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 stop. I have 2 seconds to collect my thoughts. Dude, look how cool the and people think pineapple doesn't belong on pizza. Look how cool those pineapples are. No shot you can tell me that pineapples don't belong on pizza after seeing those guys. Oh yeah. You can run really fast with the barrel, but it's also kind of buggy. I think you can run at unintended speeds. Like you can book it sometimes and not even be in the rolled out mode. It does take away your ability to attack, though. Hope I don't need it. Let's see. Oh, I mean, I did, but we can also just do that. So we'll just do that. I don't really want to go back. So weird that the other stages didn't have music, and then just all of a sudden this one does. That guy's just chilling. Oh my, I literally jumped into that bomb that time. That was my bad. What if I sugarcoat it? That's a good question. Okay, oh my god, this is so much more difficult. This is so much more difficult than... whatever version in the final. Holy, those are hard to dodge. And the game punishes you. It seems like it punishes you a lot more for getting hit. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, that's so fast. Jeez. Okay. Okay. Let's touch some water. Move in. Okay. Oh, I remember this section. I remember being kind of annoying. Oh, this is the goblin section. Okay. No! Oh, this is why it's annoying. But like I said, on the flip side, you can run hella fast. If you like run, even if you run up a slope, you can run really fast. It's like the multiplier for building up your speed is just nuts. Got a little half pipe going on. There we go. Okay. I guess I didn't need the barrel. I could have just used a vigilante, but oh well. Still fun. You touch water, now touch grass? Facts. We'll try to find some. Get D as a noise. Okay, I'll get a D rank as a noise just for people that haven't seen it before. But first, also too bad they got rid of the balloons. I think it's a cool little mechanic. I mean, it's nothing new. It's the same thing that kind of balloons do in a lot of games, but... All right, chat, we'll take our sweet time getting back. Hang out with some pineapples for a bit. Groove with them. So it seems like the toppings reset depending on which character you just enter the room as. So that's pretty cool. I've never like paid attention enough to see that they change depending on which character you're playing as. That's super cool. Nice touch. Look at that old goblin. Goblin pirate. I wonder why that was changed. Like, nothing's wrong with this design. I guess they just wanted something more unique? I don't know. I think it's still a cool design. What do you guys think? What do you think about the new versus the old goblin design? They gotta remember to not... Why is there a bomb floating in the air? What was that about? You guys see that? I just noticed it as it went off screen. But there was like a bomb just floating and kind of like chasing me. Weird. Go, 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 go. No, I don't need this. But I'll keep it anyway because it makes me go fast. Not that we're in a rush. Because you guys want me to get a D rank. Like, we go, like, you just go so fast. At least you accelerate fast. I don't know if it's necessarily faster than, like, max speed, but it just feels like you go so fast. Chat, I'm a legend at this game, apparently. Like, went the wrong way there. So fast, chat. Blue. Also cool how the song really slows down. I assume that's supposed to be like when the timer is supposed to run out, but it seems like it's like about half the time in this build. And then it goes quiet for a bit until it restarts. Oh gosh. Also, am I remembering it wrong? The pineapples, they're enemies in the final game, right? In this game, you can't kill them. They're just kind of hanging out. I think I remember them being like enemies you have to fight in the game. Crazy how I forget the stuff, despite it only being like 2 weeks since I played it. All right, now we wait to get a bad rank, chat. You got Ligmud, sadly. Tiago Godoy, it's unfortunate. I don't know at what point I get an F rank. I don't know what my score has to get to. I don't really want to wait till. Here, let's just play around with our costumes while we're waiting. Which color palette we want. Purple? Purple's kind of cool. If I played Garden of Banban 2, no. After playing the first game, I don't want to spend money on the second one. I heard it's like not... Well, I heard it's longer. I heard it's like an hour and a half experience, but I don't know. Not interested, let's put it that way. Pretty crazy though, my old speedrun video on the first game. It's not even the first chapter, it's like the first game. It's just been popping off last week. Just fell back into the algorithm. Yeah, I guess it is Snick noise. You're right, I never noticed that. But it is Snick's color palette, I guess. Look at him run. Gustavo, get him to join the party just because. Such a weird mechanic they added, hey, for Gustavo. You have to go all the way back, and there's no lap two in this chapter yet. So, like, if you wanted to use him, you have to go all the way back again. It's crazy. All right, well, let's see if that was D for die. No. Okay, next time we're getting no toppings. Oh, we got a boat in... Where the hell's that? Where was that, chat? Where was that part of the map? Chat, where was? I don't remember seeing that at all. Where was that? Where was that, dude? Okay, we need music again. I love how out of all the places to not put music, they didn't put in the hub worlds. Like the place you, I don't know if you spend the most time in it, but you do spend a decent amount of time in there. Such a crap D rank attempt. Do if you want. You know what? You're not wrong. So, so itchy. Fun Farm. How do I get there? Oh, was it Fun Farm? Sure. Oh, I think I remember seeing that there. Let's see. Oh, this is Ruined Lobby. Hang on. See, it's like, if you don't, like, it gets so confusing. Okay, so Fun Farm, no, this is Wasteland. Fun Farm is to the right, right? Alrighty then. Okay, this is Farm, oh, Fun Farm's later. How do we get there? I can't fit through this. I assume I have to do something to bring this down. What's the next level I'm supposed to get to? What's up with that black line? So that's actually like a combo meter. So like when in a level it goes up and then it gives you the countdown of how fast you have to destroy another enemy before the combo timer runs out. Chat, I'm lost. Anyone know the way? He made her do anything in this demo. I don't remember. Play more Halo music. The sewer level. Where's the sewer level at? Sewer level. I'm assuming that means I have to go down somewhere. Sewer level. See, I wish these levels had a name on them. It just, you don't remember which one's which. I'm pretty sure we've done that one though. Sewer level. It's here. Okay, we can't go there yet. So at some point soon, we must get the ability to have the fire melt the ice or whatever, right? This is just to the boss fight area. Which we can't do anything more there yet. Did that. Space did that. Beach, forest did that. Pinball. We haven't done pinball yet. So is that the next stage I'm supposed to find? I hope I didn't just lose all my progress in the castle. That's what I'm really hoping for, chat. Hope it saves. I really hope it saves. Okay, let's work our way back. It's like we're not supposed to be here yet. Well, it's kind of got to pay your fee. Let's work our way back from here and see how we're supposed to get here. Pizza Land. Okay, hole. So I don't know how we were supposed to get here. It's to the left of the pizza lined exit room. Okay, let's see. So it's exit, super pinball. Bruh. Well, let's go. Hang on. We can't just find Mort and not say hi. Hello, Mort. The sewer level's to the left of the Pizza Land exit. But I can't even get there yet. It got reset, are you kidding? Oh my god, dude. It doesn't save. Okay, well, we're not doing all that again, chat. That's brutal. Chat, that is brutal. It doesn't save. Oh, that's too bad, dude. Well. Is that the ball? We just had the ball power up. Is that a... Hang on. That's like a... unintended leftover? Hang on. How am I getting the ball power up? So, by dashing and then jumping, you get the leftover ball power up. It even keeps the same sound... Oh, you guys... I don't know if you guys can hear the sound effects or not, but... Weird. Anyway... I think that sounds that's a bruh sound effect time. Bruh. Well, we played through half of the build, I hope. I mean, we can still play the other levels. Let's play a few more levels. We just won't be able to progress through the game normally. That's brutal that it doesn't save your progress though, chat. That is brutal. That is absolutely brutal. Okay, we did beach, we did forest. Let's do pinball. So this level is completely scrapped, and I played an earlier version of this in another build where it was pretty rough. Here, hang on, is there music in this level? There's not. Okay, we'll keep it going. So I'm pretty sure this level completely got scrapped, didn't it? Yeah, there's no pinball level in the final. And it seems it's gonna use the ball ability quite a bit. And the tomato fella. Weird. It has like the rings from the golf stage. So this level's very. Wait, it's also the saloon level? It's just like a mix of all the levels. It has parts of saloon, it has parts of. The golf rings? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. My nose is itchy. Weird. Okay. Pinball is reused for saloon mostly, but some went into golf. Yeah, it seems like it's a mix of both. Interesting. Okay, let's... trying to run up the wall. Ah, stop. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know. It's like a weird like spring system. It's kind of weird. There we go. Okay, well, that was weird. Weird level? Definitely incomplete. Like, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be like a not a, like a secret thing there, like a topping or something. Some sort of topping. Oh, clown ability? Wait, what was that from? Okay, at least we didn't soft lock. What triggered that? What triggered the clown ability? Hang on. What triggered the clown ability? Weird. That was weird, dude. Whatever it was, I didn't see it again. Interesting, dude. So that was just points. Actually, I should not be getting points if we want to try and get a D rank. Right, chat? Are we trying to get a D rank? There we go. Yay, bowling. The tomato? I touched it after, though, and it didn't seem to... Try it again. Yeah, I don't think it was a clown tomato, chat. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Only when I'm vigilante? Hang on, something's... What? What causes it, though? I'm so confused. So, okay, it is that. It is the clown tomato, but... But, like, sometimes? Also weird, there's, like, arrows for door... Or what is this? Look at these placeholder graphics, chat. Is that just... What is that? Oh, it's Racing the Horse! It's the early version of Racing the Horse! Go, 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 go! From, the saloon level. Which I'm really bad at. Is that... Oh, that took me back. God dang it. That screwed me over. Oh, well, I think I won. So the horse stopped. Or did it? Hey, what did that... Now I'm confused. Oh, well. Very... Oh, is that Gustavo? Let's go. Wait, why is he fighting me? Bro, what? Bro, what? Why? Why? Okay. What? Stop! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me? Can I shoot you? Bruh. Okay, enough. Enough. Enough of that. Fake Gustavo? Was that supposed to be an enemy? That's crazy. Okay, anyway. Early versions of the Hostile Rats and Saloon. Oh, okay. They're just like placeholders for it. I gotcha. That just caught me off guard. I'm like, oh, we get to play as Gustavo again? Sick. But I guess that was not the case. Where do I jump here? Everything's moving so fast. This is fast, dude. You have like a couple frames to jump on the one platform there. That is really fast. Wow, okay. Okay, we have the shooter fellas. It's nice and slow. Ah, another horse! It kind of looks like a pig, though. Doesn't it? Okay, so I guess the pink line is the finish line. Cool. I'm really bad at doing the horse races in the final game. Like, surprisingly bad. Or unsurprisingly, if you see me play this game the first time. I was really bad at it. Okay, moving on. Okay, that was a quick jump. You have, like, a frame to jump after hitting the... Okay, what did that... I'm just gonna hit that just in case I need it. The last bowling ball block there. You have, like, no time to jump after this. There we go. Wow, okay. Oh, I didn't want to do it that long. No, I have to do the whole... Why did I do that then? What was the point of that? What's the point of that block? You can't even get past it anyway. Okay, well, we're just gonna roll with it, I guess. Get it and roll with it. Okay. I don't know why that was like that. Weird. Okay. If I'm going the right way. Okay, I'm gonna try and not get points, chat. Right, I'm gonna try and get the D rank again. Okay, weird, but okay. This is like very like all over the place. What a good remix, chat. Such a good remix. Alright. Brustavo AI confirmed. Oh, that was gonna be a secret up there. Okay. Moving on. Question mark. Ah, fake! I found you, faker. It throws me off though, because I'm stuck. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Don't tell me I'm stuck. No, not this far into the level. Why would this soft pop? Oh, bruh moment. Yeah, that's a rip in the chat. That's right, something developer. Hmm. Love that, chat. And we're getting attacked by Gustavo. I don't even see Gustavo come on screen. Okay, well, next level. I don't really want to do that one again. Next level. Yeah, let's go all the way to the main menu, I guess. It's faster. The build hates me. That's facts, dude. Okay, next. I don't want to play through all the levels, but let's see how golf changed, because we still have lots of levels to go through, right? There's this 2, 3, 4, 5. It's quite a lot of stuff in this build, dude. Quite a lot to see. So I don't know if we'll get through all of it, but let's check out golf, which doesn't have music. Okay. Oh, ooh, okay, that's different. You can actually, well, I mean, you can aim. Wow, okay, that's very different. Can't pick up the bacon, apparently. Can't break that, apparently. In the final game, it doesn't let you, like, aim like this. That's pretty cool. Also, like, you can aim your shot, and you can also change the power of the shot, but not like this. You don't have, like, a meter like that. So I guess only... Very interesting. I guess only the cheese ball can collect the toppings or whatever. That's kind of cool. It kind of like guides you along the way. God dang it. I guess you can also stop the ball before it, are you kidding me? I'm really bad at this section, I guess. You can stop it, like, before it stops rolling. That's what I'm trying to say. No, get it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I also like how the camera zooms out the further you hit it. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You're not gonna roll down. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get in the dang basket. I swear. Come on. Come on, get in the dang hole, dude. Oh my god, dude. How is that not in? This is so broken. Hang on. Okay, I didn't do anything. There's no way. Yes! Okay. That was nuts, dude. That was not hot dog. That was not hot dog. Oh, that was almost the opposite of hot dog. What just happened? Okay, hang on, let's aim a bit lower. Yes! Yes! No! The ramps are so broken. Okay, I'll take it. Very interesting way of doing the golf minigame. Very interesting. Nice jump. Nice jump. Oh, the basket's up there. Okay, that's so nice. Definitely isn't as easy to do it fast. So it's like, I'm kind of glad they changed this from the way it is. There we go. Okay, it's like, it's a lot more difficult to do it. So I can break the blocks here. Again, so this is like not a golf section. Oh, I should have probably. It's too late now. I can't go through the door now. Missed my one and only chance. Just kidding. It was not. Well, hang on. Too many options here. Okay, that's just for toppings. Okay, I guess they're just optional holes. Maybe not optional. I'm not sure. I don't know how many of these you have to do, how many you don't. So I assume you had to do those to do the, to get more toppings, but if toppings, sorry, but if we don't have to, then okay. Hang on, let's get another song going. Sorry, chat. Oh, I'll listen to it again. Anyway, interesting way of doing it. Yeet. Oh my god, dude. I do like that you can catch the ball in midair, though. Okay, that just doesn't have collision. All right. These guys not hurt me? Wait, I can't hurt them? Can he? Oh my god, dude. I can't even hit. Okay, god. Okay, I can still go up here. Okay, good. I was gonna say, can I not? Does nothing work for me? Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Let's go, dude. Okay, I'm gonna try and, oh, there's more. But wait, there's more. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, is it an auto-scroller level? Let's see. Okay, it's not. I still have to do it. Okay. Not hot dog, dude. Not what I would consider hot dog. This is frustrating, because, like, what if you miss one of these, you know? Like, what if you just miss one of these, and you have to go do this all over again? Or, like, you hit it too hard or something. It's also hard to see my power meter, because of my, companions. I guess I gotta, hang on, too much music. Sensory overload. Thank goodness. Okay. Thank goodness, chat. Can you imagine if I had to do that, like, twice? What's that? What's the target block for? I know those used to be used when you got the shotgun or whatever in earlier builds. Oh, what the hell is this, dude? Are you kidding? How am I supposed to do this normally? How, if you didn't know you could switch to Vigilante, how would you do this normally? Unless it's like an optional thing? I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. No idea what the game wants from me, dude. Like, okay, well, what would I do here, then? What would I do here? If I didn't have Vigilante, what would it want me to do? Oh my god, that's such a snipe, dude. Are you kidding me? How am I... Bruh. Stop. I mean, on the flips, I don't want to jinx it, but we haven't soft locked yet. So that's a plus in my books. This is like the hardest snipe of the game, dude. How is this feasible? How am I supposed to fit it into that tiny gap? Come on, dude. It's literally guess and check and hope that it gets through the hole. Chat, this is nuts. Come on, dude, no. This is brutal. This part is actually brutal. Cause I don't know what else you, like. How do you fit into that tiny hole? It has to be like a one in a million, like Millennium Falcon, not X-Wing, end of A New Hope shot. There we go. Oh my God, dude, that was nuts. All right, hang on, I have to fight. Oh my God, okay. That was nuts, dude, that was brutal. Go. Oh my God, dude. Well, we're definitely getting a bad rank on this stage. Definitely gonna get a bad rank on this one, I think. Also, ramps really shoot it back. You have to, like, almost avoid all of them. Okay. And again, like, if I didn't have Vigilante, how would I break these? Yeah, perfect parabolic arc shot. Oh, the camera's really zooming out. I guess I have to stop it. Somewhere in here. Also weird that I can't hurt any enemies and they can't hurt me. Very interesting, dude. Very interesting. I do like the way the camera zooms out, though. That's super cool. I probably need him, don't I? I hope I'm not screwed. I hope I'm not screwed that I don't have him anymore. Okay, I think we're okay. Could you imagine if I softlocked there, of all places? I think we're okay. Okay, well, I think, chat, I think we're definitely gonna get a... a D rank, I think. Oh, if we survive! Oh, hang on. I forgot. I forgot. Move your butt. The pizza face is a lot slower, it seems like, in this build. Move your butt. Okay. Let's lose a few more points, just in case. That was so stressful. That, it's like I couldn't jump high enough as Pepino there. Man, the pizza over there is very slow in this build. There we go. Everyone wanted to see the die rank. D for die, chat. Okay. Didn't we get that? Why did it bring us to this? That's not the stage we just did, is it? This was the Cove stage. It's lying to us, chat. The game is lying to us. Can you make a Sonic Triple Trouble Lost Bits? Or Sonic Chaos one, please. I've been asking for months now. Maybe sometime. Can't guarantee it. Not anytime soon. Not in the current plans, at least. Okay, well, that was the golf level. Street, sewers, factory, freezer. I do want to check out the old war level. We've been going for 3 hours almost, chat. I don't know if I have it in me to do another, like, 8-plus levels. But I do want to check out the old war level, because I believe I heard it was quite different. Maybe it was different builds, but... How do you shoot again? Oh, it's B in this build. Okay, weird. What is hitting me? Oh, there's like an invisible wall there. Weird. Okay, so it looks like it's still the same idea. It's still on a timer. Okay, so I remember what I saw. Someone said it was much different. I don't know if it was. It seems like I have a lot more time, though. The layout seems different. Oh, those are actual like bomb blocks that actually damage me. Go figure. What are these arrows? Okay, I remember this section. I remember this section in the final game. It seems like I have a lot more time. So I don't know if in this build it, what was that? I don't know if this build it gives you like the read, like more time or not. I guess we'll find out right away. Cause I think the first timer is here. Thing is, Vigilante is definitely the best, because you shoot the shotgun and also throw the dynamite at the same time. Pretty busted. And you have your regular gun too. That's probably to account for that, is because you have the regular gun as well. What the hell's this? I don't remember those in the game. Like, what is that supposed to, okay. Before we die, like, what is that supposed to be? But it seems like the biggest difference is, like, yeah, this build doesn't have things to give you more time. You just have one set of time, and that's it. But it is very generous. That's an unused enemy, I'm pretty sure, the tank. Yeah, it does seem like it gives you a lot more time. Which is interesting. It kind of, like, it's very different than the point of war in the final. The tank appears in the final game, does it? I don't remember. It's just so weird the way it handles the warp things. I don't remember how that works in the... Oh, it's the homing missiles that you... Okay, I remember that part. That's the homing missiles that you need to kill the rats, mice, whatever they are. Yeah, the time is going a lot faster now, it seems. I don't know if that's just me or not. Those are the mines, right? The bombs on the ground, those are the mines. There's not... The graphics aren't finalized. Oh my god, dude. Obviously are not finalized. All right, here we go, chat. I don't know. Probably not going to make it, but we'll find out. At least we went the right way for the key for... I guess we would have seen the locked door. Okay. Fake Pepino. The other fake Pepino. Okay, here we go. Just go faster, idiot. Keep forgetting I can't just run up a wall, chat. I don't know if I'll ever remember at this point. Yeah, get stuck in the wall, idiot. Okay. What's up, Jonathan Stewart? I low-key thought it was the fake Pepino there. Yeah, everything is just out to get me right now. Oh, stop. I guess I should be shooting them, right? I'm allowing myself to get bamboozled by him. Bro, these guys are nuts, dude. They just don't stop. It's sending me back. I'm definitely not making it now. The game had the audacity to send me back in time, dude. Okay. What am I supposed to do there, dude? What do I do? I can't make that jump. Am I missing something? When Garden of Batman 3 comes out, am I gonna play it? And probably not. I haven't even played the second one, so chances are probably not. I'm supposed to do the maybe that's what it is. If I can reach the guy without him rocketing me faster. Well, I guess we do not have unlimited time. I was gonna say at least Pizza Face isn't chasing us, but. Can I kill him? I cannot kill him. I don't know what you're supposed to do there, dude. Is that possible? Like, unless I went a wrong way somewhere. But I don't think, there's no way I can make that jump. I don't know, dude. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know if there's a way to do that. If you guys know, let me know. But I don't know. So we'll move on. Okay, we'll do like one or two more levels, chat. The gray blocks are most likely the outlets that shock you in the full game. Maybe. This build does have the shock, the outlets. So I don't know if that's just before they implemented them there. Damn, dude. You cancel a super jump with a dash. Can you cancel a super jump with a dash in this build? I think so. I haven't tested it, to be honest. Let's see what Pizza Scare looks like. I'm curious. Okay, I'm gonna test the... Actually, no. This isn't the stage I wanted to do. I wanted to do... I was thinking this is the animatronic one, but that's something else. Hang on, try it. It seems like you cannot try it a third time, just in case. It doesn't seem like you can. Yeah, this is not the stage I wanted to do. I've just played Pizza Scare so many times. Let's see, Mansion Kids. Is that the FNAF one? Is that called Kids Party here? Ooh, Five Nights at Freddy's reference? No, that's good. Okay. See, I get the... Oh, Pescino's chasing us. What did Pescino used to do? Besides just hang out. Let's go back. Why is there, like, debug flags on the screen? Monster speed... What is going on, dude? Lives 3, monster speed 0 point something. It's blocked by the monitor. Oh! I turned into Pescino. Maybe Pescino was the friends we made along the way? What are those debug flags on screen? I'm so confused. It's cool. Don't get me wrong. I think it's very cool. Oh, God. He knows where is he? How am I supposed to avoid him? Oh, get juked. Get juked, idiot. Let's go. How are you supposed to avoid that, though? This seems very incomplete. Cause there's no like gates or anything holding him back. This just seems very incomplete. What? That sends you all the way back? Are you kidding me? Okay, we need some FNAF music for this. Does FNAF even have music? I don't want like living tune. I mean like actual in-game audio. FNAF. Ambience. FNAF ambiance. Okay. There we go. Is that more fitting? How are you supposed to dodge that? Oh, you definitely have to. Oh, I don't know if I like this dude. I mean, I don't. It might be cool. I just don't like the fact that if you get caught, it sends you all the way back to the front, dude. You know what? This is a Five Night Freddy moment. So the monster has lives. I assume that's the monster's lives, right? Lives 3 is the monster? That's just pretty brutal that it sends you back. I guess after you clear the area, they're gone? And he like speeds up and slows down. That concerns me. Oh, where'd he go? Are they just gone? I'm not gonna question it. Whatever. Whatever, we're just gonna go roll with it. Now this is some FNAF gaming. Okay, I mean, I don't mind getting caught now, as long as I keep the key. I do keep the key, I see it in my inventory. Okay, well, that's fine. I mean, this is kind of cool. Okay, this is different though. It seems like it's one floor per monster, so it's like, it's more like FNAF, where it's like the knights or whatever, right? Oh, all of them send you back down? Are you serious? That's kind of annoying. Okay. Oh, they represent the location of the monster? So right now, if it's one, that's where I am. I see. So every floor... This is cool. So does green mean it knows where I am? I see. So every section... That's a big cheese ball. What the hell is that? Oh, it's like the quicksand. Every one of those numbers is a room. And then one means the monster's in that room. Okay, cool. That's very cool. So what does it mean when it, green represents you and the one represents... Okay, that makes sense. What happens when it's red? What does that mean? Oh, maybe it's in the room with you. And how... Does it just cycle through the rooms? How does that work? Because it seems to know where I am if I, like, run into a wall. So if I'm quiet... Okay, now it's coming back through. Like, when I slammed into a wall, I think it turned red. I think green might mean it doesn't know where I am yet, or something. What it seems like, at least. Cool mechanic, dude. I take it kind of back. See, I think red... And now it changed to red. Does that mean it's alerted? I didn't like it at first, but now I'm digging it. See, now it's red. What does that mean? Going for it. This is cool, man. This is way, way different. Oh, he's right there. No! God damn it. Oh, that's so cool, dude. That's way different. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Oh, it's just like you have to play it carefully, which is... I guess that's why they changed it. It's kind of like counterintuitive to the rest of the game. I just gotta keep an eye on... Still cool, man. I don't know what the lives 3 means. I don't know what that indicates yet. It also would be cool if the FNAF music was just in the build. See, now it's red. And it usually it turns red when I, like, run into a wall. So now it's... So red must mean, like, it's alerted. It heard a sound. It's alerted to that position. Because, like, when I just changed rooms, it went back to green. So now I was in the room with... Like, are you... He can climb walls and stuff. But he doesn't know where I am, right? That's what it is. Now he knows where I am. Maybe the little guy's tattled on me or something. Now it's back to green. I'm just speculating. I have no idea if that's accurate or not, but it's what it seems like. Cool, though. Very cool. So I can't go through there yet. So now I kind of want to almost get. I'm gonna do a test here. Let's see. I'm gonna try and run into a wall. So okay, now it turned red. Now it's green again. And it seems like these guys like kind of alert the monster to my position or something. Okay, he knows where I am, even though it's green. I'm so confused. Okay, well, let's go back anyway. Green means it doesn't know where you are. Red means it knows. If you make any loud noise, it will turn red. Okay, makes sense. That's kind of what I was expecting. And I guess it seems like the minions kind of alert. Either slamming into a wall or one of the minions seeing you, it seems to alert the monster to your position. This is so cool, man. Okay, that also alert. Oh, he's in the background. He's in the background and the foreground. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, that is very creepy. What's up, Amazing Nightmare? Yeah, it's the sticky or the whatever it is, like the quicksand or whatever. Yeah, the things that stop you from running through it or jumping. The same thing that's in this level. This is so cool, man. Cool concept. Kind of too bad they didn't roll with it. Yeah, I have no time for this. I have no time for these blocks. Okay, those are falling blocks. Okay, good to know. Oh, he's there. He's there. He's there. Oh, he's there. Oh, he just gets you. Chat, he just gets you. I never played this game. Is it fun? I like Pizza Tower a lot. It's great. Okay, so I have to be really stealthy here. Okay, he doesn't know where I am. It's green. Excuse me? That's not fair. What? It's gotta be. Wait, unless that animatronic works differently. But that wasn't fair. What am I supposed to do? I just had like no chance. He just like appeared. Okay, what else am I supposed to do there? I didn't press down. What's up, NES 64, Wii U? Is it an old game? Nah, it just came out like 2 months ago. Still pretty new. Like, what do you do? He spawned. He's just there. Like, what do you do? Like, what do you do? That's not fair, dude. That is not fair. That is not fair. Do you just have to hope that it's not in that room? Was playable Pepperman scrapped before this build? Playable Pepperman was scrapped, like, I don't think it's clear exactly when, but there was never a public release where Pepperman was playable. Or, like, intended to be playable. So it's unclear when the idea was scrapped from what I remember. Okay. I think for this, you just have to like hope. You sack of potatoes. Oh, that's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. Can't you hide? It doesn't know. You can't hide. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how the mechanic works. Let's see if anyone else in chat knows. It's definitely different than the final game. I'm glad they didn't roll with this idea. It just seems a bit too slow-paced and confusing. It's very different. Like, the current version of the level, it still feels, like, in line with everything else. Whereas, yeah, the this would be, like, a bigger departure from everything else. The thing, the build. Oh, my God. Get out of the way. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. Like, what do you do? What do you do, dude? You... Hide in the crawl spaces when he starts coming down. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I'll try that. There has to be something. Otherwise, it's like impossible to avoid him. There has to be some like that. Like you have to just hide under something when he's coming on down. What if there's nothing there? Like there's nothing here right now. Like does this count as a hide spot? Does this count as a hide spot? I saw there's this. Let's try this. Okay, I'm hiding. Hiding. Is that what it is? Don't move. Okay, FNAF 2 ambience time. Okay, that's... What the hell just happened? Can I not run through those? Is it don't move or is it hide or is it both? Because it definitely seems like a hidey hole. Oh, did he see me? Okay, hang on. I don't think he saw me. I just want to get out of here, dude. Okay. Progress. Now I just got to find a hidey hole. Okay, there's a hidey hole. Is he coming? This is legitimately creepy, dude.
am I supposed to?
Get to the chopper. Oh, God. Okay. That's creepy. Okay. I don't know how to do this part. Do I have to play as our boy? And was he there? I thought I saw something climb up. I don't know if it was him or not. So this one, is this one always in the room with you? It seems like he doesn't really move around. He's always in whatever room you're in. Except for right now, I guess. Get to the hole. So it seems the light also dims when... What does this do again? Oh, it's a falling one. It also seems to dim when he's attacking, or was that just coincidence? Okay, well, we cleared it anyway. That was scary, bro. Okay. Okay, I'll let him get me now. Cool mechanic. Like, it's interesting, but yeah, it's definitely different than the rest of the game, so I can see why. I guess, like I said in my Lost Piece videos, they really changed things to be, like, more uniform across the board, across each level. So although some levels have different mechanics like golf and stuff, at the end of the day, it still feels kind of cohesive. If you reset the level, you can play an early April version of the stage. Just by entering and resetting? Okay, we'll try that after this. I'm interested. Okay, who's last? Okay, we have hidey holes again. Wait, what do I do with this? What do I do with that information? Wait. Oh, God. It's the hash slinging slasher. Ground pound? Woo! Wait, what? What just happened? Something worked. Something made him stop. Weird, bruh. Let's turn up the ambient music. Can you guys hear the FNAF music at all or no? Okay, so you have to get him to... Yeah. You have to get him to chop up the brown blocks, I guess. I see. Okay, cool mechanics. Very, like, cool, like, creative and interesting. I like it. It doesn't really teach you that, though. Like, if I didn't have you guys in chat telling me that, I'd have no idea. I also don't know what the lives are. Like, is it possible? I guess, I don't know if we get the shotgun later in this level or not. Cool mechanic, though. Cool mechanic. You mother of pearl. What do the pink blocks mean? Ah! What do the pink blocks mean? The hash slinging slasher. Excuse me? You spawned right in front of me. Get out of here. Okay, I thought I was gonna, like, turn around. Oh. How's that fair? How's that fair? Lives are left over from the April version. Gotcha. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, he's all the way in room 4. Just blaze through this. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, good. Woo! Okay, let's relax. Let's relax. Everybody relax. Why am I Pacino? What happened? Why did I turn into Pacino? That's weird. Should be safe for a bit. Big hacks. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it. Oh, baby. Okay, I obviously have to get him to break this. Okay. I just don't know where he is exactly. Oh! No! That's not allowed. Why would it be right there? As I just, oh my god. That's the worst timing imaginable. Okay, I gotta be careful here. Just gonna aggravate him. Sweet. Screws off, okay. Ah! No, 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 no. Okay. Can you chop down the thing, please? How do I get him to chop this down? There he goes. Here he goes. Yes. Now be gone. Now leave this place. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, does that stop him? Oh, you do get the gun. Sick. Okay. Sick. Let's go, dude. Oh, we got the Elvis one. Okay, I guess at this point, becoming Pacino is not a big deal. How's the point of this? How's the point of that? What's the Elvis one doing, though? Am I even going the right way? Where am I trying to go? Like, there's no longer a downside to becoming Pacino, outside of, I guess, losing points. And it's slowing you down. Alright, Kirby fan, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you hanging out. I feel like I did this a very not intended way, but maybe I'm wrong. Excuse me? Oh, you have to go through each level. Okay, but okay, now I'm kind of confused. So I guess that's like the... Is it Elvis guy in the game? I don't remember. Because I know that at the end, it's like all of them at the same time. I just remember there being an Elvis guy. Don't recall, chat. Oh, here he comes. Oh, here he comes. Oh, he can jump? That's new, I think. Schmoovin' and groovin', chat. Let's go. Okay, this is new. We didn't go down this way because there was the John blocks earlier. This is back to the first room. Night one. We're back to night one. Can I please exist for 5 seconds? God, okay, finally. Oh my god, dude. As soon as I transform, I'm already like in the next animatronic. Okay, I guess those things save you. That's good. Bless, 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 bless. I guess I have the shotgun. I shot the wrong way. Classic. Well, we're definitely getting a D rank. That sure was something. That was so cool. I'm glad we played that level. Thoughts on the new Mario Maker movie trailer? I legitimately have not watched it yet. I'm kind of just waiting until the movie comes out to watch the rest of it. Okay, now the music's gone. Let's play it again. I'm excited to see it though, but yeah, I'm kind of staying away from spoilers and stuff. Even though it's not going to be spoilers, I'm kind of just, you know, trying to go into it without seeing as much. Oh, I was going to... Okay, you guys were saying you play a different version of it when you restart the level. Let's try that. Kids party. Oh, they just called it kids party. So kids party, restart level. Weird. Weird that if you restart it, you play a different version of it. That's bizarre. Pizza Tower with the dead. The background is much more similar to the final. It might even be the same one. I see the posters and stuff. Excuse me? There we go. That's not a platform? All right. That, what? Excuse me? What? Okay, let's do it. Well, let's do it the hard way. Or the broken way, I guess. So this seems a lot more similar to the final version, right? It's definitely not the same. We don't have this, like, the floors and the stuff anymore. We still have the meter on the top of the screen, though, telling me where the monsters are, and they're kind of moving. I don't have any indication of it telling me where I am, though. Unless we just haven't gotten to that part of the level yet. My nose is so itchy. What is this? How do I... Or is this way back? Okay, maybe it's way back. Where do I go? Here? Okay. Ooh, conveyor belts. Interesting. It's a tower with the dead 3. Okay. Possible FNAF 3 reference? And the game crashed. Okay, it failed to load object clown mado old. That's great, chat. I love that. Love that, chat. Let's reboot it. I love that chat. Now I gotta resize everything again. Oh my god, bro. I don't remember the exact size. I don't remember what the exact size was. Hang on. Talk about bruh moment, dude. Stretch to screen. Beep, beep, beep. Okay. And we're back. Okay. We'll do like one or two more levels, chat. Why can I not move now? Why can I not use my controller right now? Excuse me? Why can I only use mouse and keyboard? That's not... What? Okay. Well, I'm not going to question it, but we're going to play with mouse and keyboard for the first time, I guess. Someone said sewers changed a lot. Let's see. Definitely looks different. Does it? I can't tell. Here, let's get some music. You know what? What should we play? Let's go FNAF 3 ambient music. Sure, we're already on a roll. Oh, I don't like playing with mouse and keyboard, dude. I'm not a fan. How different? I legitimately don't remember the sewer level very well. Come on, are you kidding? Why does it roll? Why does it, like, change into the ball power-up? It's so weird. You can't just, like... I guess you have to jump and dash. If you dash and jump, it defaults to, like, the ball power-up, which is super weird. There we go. See, and then I can't control... It's so weird. So weird. Okay, we'll play this one a little bit. I don't know if I'll play through all of it. It's very similar to War, where we have like the old pipes. Or the old idea for the pipe. Okay, there's a key. Chat, it's so weird playing with mouse and keyboard. I feel like I'm three times as bad at this game right now. How do I taunt? Okay. This is so weird. There we go. That's a thing. What is that's a thing? That sure was a thing, chat. There's something like that in the game. Just don't remember where. Let's go. Okay. This is kind of silly. You can still see the pipes. I didn't even notice that. This is pretty similar, I think, just with the early graphics. It seems like the general idea is the same. Okay, this music isn't very fitting. I thought it was going to be more fitting, but it's not. Doop, ba doop, doop, doodle doop, doop. I just don't know why I can't use my mouse keyboard anymore. Banana? Sick. Hello. Hello, the noise artwork in the background. And hang on, it's very loud music. Hang on. The key is within cheese something. Okay. How do I dash? How do I dash? How do I dash with keyboard? Shift? Oh, it's shift, okay. This is so weird. Everything just feels off playing with keyboard. Oh, this is where we got taken to after the one level. I'm pretty. Yeah. So that's weird. After beating the first level normally, it takes you here. That's so bizarre. Those are definitely early versions of the hands or whatever. This is so bizarre. Okay. Try playing with controller again? Nah, it's like just not moving. It must have just like, I even like unplugged it and plugged it back in. It's just, it must be the way it launched or something. Yeah, I can't pause or anything. Can't do anything with the controller. Super weird. Okay. That's kind of that level, chat. Let's try a different one. I'm curious if there's any other levels that if you restart them, it would load you into a different version. Can I use... Okay, now I can. Why can't I use... Okay, now we can use controller. Sure. Okay. Let's try one more. Someone the top? Let's try that. What is that? Pizza Tower Pin. Oh, I played this one. I think. I played the pinball. Not the pinball level, but this. I played this. And it's very tough. Like, it is very tough to get to the top. Like, it's actually like a... It's actually like a challenge level. I don't know what its intended purpose was, per se. But it's kind of tough. Yeah, let's play some music now. Here, we'll end on this. We'll end on this. Because I want to see if I can get far enough in this. It's kind of like getting over it with Bennett, whatever. It's kind of what it's like. Because, like, if you mess up... There's certain checkpoints, but if you mess up, you kind of get screwed. For the first section, there's, like, no room for error. Like, you have to play it well. And you have to make all the jumps perfectly. And press it down. Okay, now we have a slightly checkpoint. We can kind of fall down here, and I don't think we can... I guess we can fall back further down even, but... I'm scared, chat. I'm scared. Is that fake Gustavo? It's got to be fake Gustavo, right? Yeah, it is. Looks like it is. Mort! Everyone say hi to Mort. Okay, I don't think I ever actually got this far before. Or did I? That guy seems stuck. I'm not gonna... Oh, he's not stuck. Oh, he chases you? How is that fair? Okay, I just got, like, comboed. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all, actually. Can I kill them at least? Okay, I can. Good. Okay, I do not want to deal with that at all, actually. I hope they don't respawn. Oh, it's Mort. Okay, interesting. Okay, interesting. Okay. Oh, they do come back. They do come back. This is scary, dude. What do I do there? It's just like... I don't think I ever got this far. If you fall, then you reset. Ooh. Okay, I can run up that. Okay. So I can run up pink walls. Okay, I've not gotten this far before. I don't know if I trust that water. Okay, This is cool, man. There's nothing like this in the final game. Not that, at least not that I played. There might be something, but I haven't played it. This is cool, though. I like this. It's like a challenge room. Get out of the way. I feel like this part's a lot easier than the starting parts were, though. Okay, so still double jump here. Cool. It looks super goofy. Okay, I assume you need them. I probably could cheese it with Vigilante, but for the sake of things, I'm gonna try and keep it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could just blow that up. Okay. At least if we fall here, we don't get completely screwed, so that's something. Okay, I can't fit through that. Good to know. Very cool. Can I please? Can you use no clip in this build? No, you can put in the command, but it doesn't seem to work, fortunately. At least not in a way that I can make it work. So cool. I've never gotten this far. Pizza Tower Pinball. I've never gotten this far. Oh, that actually worked out well. I thought it was gonna send me like way back. Oh, are those the spicy chicken wings? The UFO throwing the spicy chicken wings that explode in a very large blast radius? Is that what I'm seeing? Okay, we need another song. Oh, I looked away for the wrong time. Okay, got the key. What is that? Let's play Unexpectancy again. Oh, fake Peppino as a not boss. Interesting. Oh, he's fast as hell. Okay, hang on. I can't turn around as the ball, can I? Can you stop? I don't think I can. Can you? He's so fast. What do I do here? I feel like I'm missing something here. I feel like the game wants me to stay in ball form. Or I'm just supposed to avoid everything. Okay, that somehow worked. I've had enough of this guy. Yeah, I can't even damage him. I don't want to fall back too far back. Hang on. He's so fast, dude. I died! Are you kidding? No, dude. Yeah, fake Pepito's revenge. Oh, no. I was right at the door and I had to scratch my dang nose. Oh. That's a fat L on that one, dude. That's rough. The health bar screwed me up. I shouldn't have stayed as Vigilante. Oh, that's rough. That's so brutal. Let's get some bruhs for that. Yeah. everyone was warning me in the chat too. You have health. Yeah, everyone was warning me. No, that's so sad. We got so far, dude. So far. Biggest bruh moment I've ever seen, dude. That was cool, though. That is a cool stage. Let's get the Power Ranger fellas. That was a cool mechanic. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Dang health bar. Okay, so I can't break through these anyway. Well. Grab the computer. Okay. Oh, why is it so laggy? Oh my god, it's laggy. See, there's so much left of the tower that we haven't even explored. Like, the hub world is massive in this game. It is massive. That's the noise at cafe. Which still just has the noise. That just says no. Fight the noise. Okay. What if I don't want to? Yeah, I want to go back to this. Someone said pick up the computer. I mean, I am curious. Now it's a toilet? Okay. Does it just pick like a random object? So is this like the last stage of the game kind of thing? Is this supposed to be like the... Is this supposed to be the grand finale thing? Am I stuck? Am I stuck already? I don't think I can build up enough speed here. Brutal, dude. This was World 1's original boss. Interesting. Okay. I gotcha, chat. I gotcha. Okay, let's check the other one. So those are like, what did it say? Terror Nation. Is that like Keemstar? City Strong Cold. Is this. Is this the old... Okay, there's the unused cheese ball block. And the old unused tomato blocks. Interesting. There's the unused garbage guy. I think you see him in one of the bonus rooms in the game, right? This guy? Anything with them? No? He's supposed to make you into the cheese ball, right? Why isn't it working? This is the April 2021 version of the Pig City. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. Well... Well, I think it's supposed to spit out the cheese balls, but it's just not. It's just deciding not to. You can do tricks? That's sick. I try it again? Okay, guess not. I guess you have one chance to do tricks or something. That's cool. Maybe I just have to go faster. Nope. It's a lot of blocks there. Is that the old car? It infinitely spawns him. Well, maybe not. It had some sort of infinite spawn thing. Yeah, what spawns here? Usually those imply it's something you need in the level, right? And I believe the car was intended to be used for this stage. Maybe it's a remnant of it. Interesting. Oh god, we gotta go back. Somewhere, I don't know where we're going back to. Something. Invisible things, love that. How am I supposed to? Okay, I'm just not gonna question it. No, no, we're softlocked. I forgot, chat. We're softlocked. And just like that, we're softlocked. I think that's a perfect way to end the stream, chat. I think that's a fantastic way to come full circle to getting softlocked. When you were playing the top, Fake Pepino was mimicking your every move, was he? I didn't catch that. Interesting.
Pizza time.
Pizza time, chat. It's pizza time. All right, well, that was most of the September 2021 build. We didn't get through all of it. Maybe some other day we will. I mean, I'm sure I'll be playing it again for my next video, but... till then... let's open some Pokemon cards before we wrap things up. Before we wrap up stream chat. We'll keep the music going, though. Because the music slaps. All right. Alright, chat, we got a couple packs to open. I just found this random tin that just happens to have a pack inside of it still. So I was like, okay, I guess we'll have to open that. How many hours do I have in BCD6? I don't know, like 60-ish, probably, if I had to guess. I was playing it yesterday for a bit. I play it like once a week. I'll just play like a couple rounds of BCD6 just to get the dailies or whatever. But if you get a shiny one, I mean, that's the hope. That's the dream. We get a nice shiny card, chat. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. First pack. Fighting Energy, Lunatone, Seedra, Charmeleon, Meowth, Magikarp, Krogunk, Pikachu, Pansier, Reverse, Ace, Rola, and Slowking, not shiny. Rip. Rip on the first pack. I love how we listened to this song like 3 times a stream. It's just so good. All right, chat, next up we'll open this Pokemon Go Candela set. I think that's how you say it. I love this remix so much, dude. It's so good. If you guys want to listen to it, it's made by Noteblock. It's Pizza Time, Pizza Tower remix by Noteblock. And it's so good. All right. Got a lot of packs here to get through. We're pretty fast though. If I can get this plastic off. What? So much plastic. You get a really cool little pin though. Cool little Moltres pin. That's cool. Okay. Let's rip. Let's let it rip, chat. I wish the remix was longer. It's so good, but unfortunately a bit short. Let's listen to something else by Noteblock. Let's see. Let's go for... sure, a 3 hour of video game music remix playlist. Sounds good. Perfect. We won't have to worry about changing the song now. Favorite track in Pizza Tower? That's a tough question. There's so many good ones. I don't know if I've listened to them enough to really pick a favorite. I think they're all really good. Which might be a cop-out answer, but that's where I stand right now. Can the music start playing? That'd be dope. Could it stop loading for 15 years? All right. Leaf Energy, Chansey, Spark, Ariados, Bidoof. It's so hard to read these. I have to look. Actually, I can move my stream preview. I don't have to have it on that monitor anymore. So I can see what I'm reading better. Okay, that's better. Charmander, Apom, Bulbasaur, Steelix, Reverse, and Lapras. Shiny Lapras. Okay, I think we've pulled that before, but we'll take it. I guess the song really does not want to start playing. Come on, YouTube. Come on, bruh. Come on. You can do it. Come on. It's legitimately refusing to play this. Let's try it again. In a different tab. It's refusing. YouTube's refusing to play this, dude. Is my internet? No, my internet's not down. Is YouTube down? Am I still alive? Can you guys see me? I don't know if you guys can see me. I hope you guys can see me. Says excellent connection, but YouTube is just not cooperating. Hopefully it doesn't go down. I mean, at least it's towards the end of the stream. Yeah, you're live? Okay, sounds good. Yeah, YouTube just like isn't loading at all for me now. Oof, chat. I guess we're gonna sit in silence. See Adventures, remember for 8 months. Thank you so much. I think Gigabit tier. Oh, hang on, YouTube's working. Maybe it's working. Okay, it seems to be working now. No block. It's so warm in my room. My computer is just like heating my room so much. Okay. It's toasty in my room right now, chat. Okay, next pack. Now that we have background music. Sorry, I didn't miss the message from Sea Adventures. Waiting for the day you give a comprehensive TED talk on Lost Bits. Like a five hour TED talk. Oh. Well, I ruined that. I spoiled the last card. Hang on. Can I salvage this somehow? I did it wrong, chat. Sorry. Okay, well. Although that was scuffed, the interesting thing is, chat, that we got the reverse and the holo back to back. That's kind of cool. You don't see that happen very often. It's one of my favorite tracks from Sonic 2. So good. Mystic Cave Zone, so good. For it to be like relegated to, I'm thinking of another stage as well. This is an actual stage in Sonic 2. I'm thinking of another. It was relegated to one of the multiplayer tracks, and it's just so good. Okay, I'll try not to mess up this pack. Psychic Energy, Camerupt, Egg Incubator, Wartortle, Natu, Ambipom, Slowpoke, Bibarel, Spinarak, Lapras, and a Alolan Exeggutor. We'll take that. Our best pull so far. We take those. That was how many packs? Three, so three more to go. Will I do another Cuphead speedrun? I'm not sure. Maybe someday. I'm kind of feeling the speedrun. Alright. One, two, three, four. What we got? Water, Blanche, Steelix, Wartortle, Pidove, Magikarp, Onix, Eevee, Numel, Squirtle, and Conkeldurr. Let's go. Two back-to-back, dude. We'll take that. They're only Vs, they're not like V max or anything, but better than nothing. Song goes so hard. Will I play Pizza Tower at some point? I'm not sure what you mean, Dylan. But we've already played through it. If you haven't seen my streams, they're both up still on the channel. If you want to watch those, they're still up. Pokestop, Camerupt, Zatu, Pidove, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Bidoof, Onix, Magikarp, and Venusaur. Okay, we've pulled Venusaur several times before, but we'll take it. Some of these remixes are so good. I just wish there was like an extended version. So I just want to listen to them for longer, you know? Okay, let's do... Okay, we got one more pack to go, right? Yeah. Will I play Mort the Chicken? I don't know, probably not. Super Mario Sunshine? Never heard of it. Never heard of it, chat. All right, one, two, three, four to the front. Let's hope we have a good pack, or a good last pack. Darkness Energy, Blanche, Solrock, Trainer, missed the name, Babarel, Meltan, Apom, Charmeleon, Charmander, one of them, Eevee, Bidoof, and... Yo! Let's go, chat! We got a gold rare! It's been forever since we pulled a gold rare card. Lure Module. It's been so long. Hell yeah, dude. That is probably the best pull we've gotten on the channel in a long time. In months. That is a spicy pull, chat. Not bad, dude. Out of six packs, we got three good pulls. We'll take those. Hell yeah, dude. Okay. W for that one. Reverse, hollow, reverse. Let's just sort these out quick. All right, chat, we'll leave it there. I appreciate you hanging out. Appreciate you watching. Again, if you missed it earlier, G Fuel's having a buy one, get one free sale. You can get two tubs for the price of one. Check them out. Links in the description. Help support the channel. Get delicious energy powder or caffeine-free if you don't like or don't want caffeine. They have caffeine-free options as well. Anyways, chat, I appreciate you guys hanging out, and I'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye. Have a good